And now, for a Clown Kiwi exclusive, here is the very first look at the upcoming Pac-Man movie.
Oh shit, here comes Pac-Man.
Yo, 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 yo! What it is, motherfuckers?
Hey Pac-Man, what's up?
Me, you bitches! I'm high on crack! Wanna free base?
No, Pac-Man, drugs are bad!
Nope, can't help you, man.
We're back! Hello, everyone! Welcome to the stream! How are you all doing tonight? Also, thank you so much, Ted, for the 1 year sub. Holy shit, you've subbed for a whole year! And also, thank you so much for the 2 gift subs as well. Hi, Top Hat Ghost Toasty. Hello, welcome! Crack, man! The pack is back! The pack is back, and he is taking weed in the upcoming live-action Pac-Man movie. That's totally, definitely real. So here's the thing. I haven't streamed for a whole week because I just got back from vacation. And it was pretty chill, mostly. We mostly went to the beach, which was pretty nice. Especially since, like, I just sat there letting the waves crash against me while I had my phone with me and my earbuds on, listening to the ready to start the podcast, which is especially crazy because I was listening to episodes from a year ago, so I would just sit there and, like, think, oh god, we were gonna have the Space Jam 2 and other stuff. Hi, Top Hat. Welcome. Yeah, this is your first time here. I hope that doesn't turn you away from the Clown Kiwi Circus. I hope. Most streams don't usually start like that. No, they don't. I only started that one because, good lord, the news. So much has happened in the week that I was gone. You had a good vacation, but oh yeah, I had a good vacation. Like I said, it was pretty chill mostly. I just sat at the beach while listening to Ready to Start the Podcast, which, again, really hilarious because it's just funny. But also, like, it's funny listening to, like, when Space Jam 2 was announced and the trailer was released and how, like, oh god, I'm trying to remember. When they announced the very first They Them in Madagascar, the, like, DreamWorks series? Which I'm only laughing because it's Madagascar, not because there's a They Them character. I love my They Thems. It's just Madagascar of everything. But yeah, now I'm just gonna have music play while I talk. Right now, Hatsune Miku Sing Revenge is playing, so have that playing in the background. Okay, right, where can I start? Diversity win. One of the billion monkeys is a non-binary legend. It's not a monkey though. It's like, I'm trying to think. It's this one new animal that they introduced where it's like, it has like the legs of a zebra, but like the top half of a, I want to say a gazelle? It was probably a gazelle. I forgot. But like, just hearing that on the way home, I was like, taken aback, like, whoa. Whoa. Anyways. Creepa, oh man. One Pokemon. So, knowing everything I've said about Pokemon Scarlet Violet before, moving past how I feel like they should take a break after this, it looks cool. It looks really good. It looks really good so far. I'm excited for it. Will I play it this year when it's released? I'll probably wait till next year or on break when I'm, well, on break and I have it. But for now, I'm mostly still focusing on Legends Arceus streams before we move on to Scarlet Violet. I love the song so much. Me too, especially now that Miku's singing it. Also, hey! Hey, Juan. Juan Madu. Hi, welcome. An elk? Not really an elk, no. Like, it's very specific colors. You know what? I'll pull up an image of this they, them from Madagascar right now. Man, I can't wait to look up non-binary Madagascar character in DuckDuckGo. That'll be fun. Hatsune Miku take on me cover. I've had a few Hatsune Miku covers in my playlist. Right now it's Creeper. I have one of her singing Other Friends. I've had one of her singing, I'm trying to remember, the El Muchacho Monday song, the El Muchacho de los Ojos Tristes. Madagascar character. Man, I'm so glad this will be in my DuckDuckGo history. Oh boy. Okay. It's just wild. It's cool, but it's wild that it's happened. Save image as refs. They, them, Madagascar. Is this Eleanor Forte? I don't know who that is. Yeah, it is Eleanor Forte. No, you're right. Actually, Top Hat Ghosty. Mac Cheese. I made mistakes, so I'm just... Well, tomorrow's another day. Tomorrow is another day. So true. So true, Mackie. Okay, I have the image saved. Let me pull them up now. Image. They, them, Madagascar. Also, I just found out how the boss baby learned or thought about Undertale. It was a thing I didn't think I need to find out, but no, I did. Okay, where is Refs? Refs, there it is. Where is my they, them? Where is my they, them? There's my they, them. Huge image. I'm sorry, chat. But no, yeah, here they are. Here they are. It's the one in the center. I'm just gonna move the image over to the side so it doesn't block me. But no, yeah, that's cool. It just made me go like, whoa! It just caught me off guard, you know? Anyways, on to the news. Yeah, Pokemon Scarlet Violet looks cool. People have been saying the models look ugly, and while I do think they look ugly, I don't know, I thought, you know what? I think they're fine. I like change. I'll talk a lot more about Pokemon when we get closer to the release date, but for now, I appreciate how, like, more open world it is. You don't have to do all the gyms now, you can just play them in any order you'd like, while moving along in the story. There's gonna be a steel poison Pokemon from what I've heard. Okay, that's a cute creature, actually. I like that little freak. Me too. Who would have guessed that I guessed that this game had a gimmick, but it wasn't the gimmick I thought about. Well, I didn't really think about a gimmick, I just knew this game had a gimmick. And, it seems cool. A little bit worried that I'll get abandoned in the next game, but you know how it is. A lot of people have been saying the models in that game look ugly, and while I do agree, people have also been saying, we should do more 2D pixelated Pokemon games. But it's like, there's already so many, and so many that are like, standard. And I say this as a Pokemon Black and White fan, we already have so many. And not just, like, official games, too. Like, so many fan games are in 2D. And they're pretty good, too. It's just... I'd rather have change in a Pokemon game. Can't think too much about Pokemon right now. So, what's the next set of news? Right! Okay, here's the next set of news. They canceled Scoob Holiday Haunt. Yeah, that Scoob, Christmas special that was supposed to come out on HBO Max, like, 4 months from now. Yeah, no, they canceled it. Don't know why. It, like, people working on the film said that it, like, it was practically finished. It's like 95% complete at this point before they canceled it. So it's very weird that a film that was 4 months away from release just got canceled? Which is... I don't know, it's kind of shocking, especially considering that, like, they put, like, a lot of work into it. It was, like, very clear for release on HBO Max, but because of merger, culture said it got canceled, which is a real shame. I would have loved to see what that film would have looked like. Even as a joke, because I know Scoob is kind of a meme, mainly from the one Twitch streamer and Twitter person I'm following, Ryan Ribbity. But yeah, a little bit of a shame. Yeah, I'm sorry, my thoughts are gonna be everywhere right now as I try to think of every news. It's... I don't have more time to talk, but I'm just more excited about Chicory. Plus, I haven't streamed in a week, so I'm a little bit out of it. A little bit out of it. Guilty Gear. Oh, yeah, right! No, I've heard about that. Yeah, congrats to all Guilty Gear enjoyers. Especially congrats, Bridget, for your new gender. I hope you like it. I hope you like it, Bridget. I heard that today, and I was like, yo, swag, should I start playing fighting games now? I mean, I don't have to, but like... damn, they made a character trans now, so... maybe I'll check it out. I've been meaning to check out Guilty Gear. It seems pretty interesting. Oh, hey, new song on the playlist! Oh yeah, right, new song on the playlist! So while I was gone, I listened to Pac-Man's newest video, where it was a video on, like, international openings for cartoons around the world. Like, you know, stuff like Dragon Ball Z and, like... This song playing right now is called Wings. It was the song that was used in the German dub for Dragon Ball Z when Gohan turned Super Saiyan 2. It was the original song entirely, which is pretty neat. I'm gonna turn it up so y'all can hear it. Because nobody really talks about it, and I think it's cool. But oh yeah, other news that happened today. So beyond Guilty Gear Bridget Trans, yeah, the Shadow Dub's coming out! The Shadow Fan Dub! I'm very excited about that. Unfortunately, it'll be out the same day I, like, move into my dorm. So I can't watch with my siblings now. They're gonna be at home while I'm at my dorm. I could probably do a call that night and ask them if they wanna watch it together. Look, and I'd have to ask them for that. I'm glad I can catch one of these streams again, despite the somewhat crappy day. Aw, I'm sorry, Mackie. I hope you have a better day tomorrow, and I hope your evening improves too. But again, thank you so much for catching the stream. The last bit of news to talk about that happened while I was gone. Alright! The new, live-action Pac-Man film was announced. I just remembered. That's literally how I started stream. Yeah. I guess they're making a live-action Pac-Man film now. Have you heard of our Lord Savior taking a drink of water? Ooh, thank you very much. I have not, but I will.
Ooh. Delicious.
It's very tasty. Yeah, I can't believe they're making a live-action Pac-Man film. Like, I like this music. I'm glad you like this music, Ted. It is pretty good. Oh, and the bits died. No? Okay, no, the bitrate's fine. Yeah, we don't know anything about this film except that, it's Pac-Man, and it's live-action. I don't know if they're gonna be doing something like the Sonic movie. Like, I feel like that's what they're gonna do, you know? Something like the Sonic movie where it's like Pac-Man, but he's in real life, and it looks a lot like he does in the games. He's, like, real proportional size, too, so he's, like, pretty small. maybe as big as Sonic. Maybe, honestly. A live-action Pac-Man? No, you heard that right, it's a live-action Pac-Man film. I'm hoping it's that, and, like, not, like, you know, Actually, I'm hoping it's entirely like the intro thing I showed you all. Pac-Man has to be that big, specifically. Big enough for me to kick him like a soccer ball. Or a football for you non-Americans. I think that'd be pretty fun. I don't think they can do something like the Mario movie, though. Like the original 90s Mario movie with Pac-Man. Because, like... That'd be weird. That'd be really weird. Like,
my name is Pac-Man, and I work a job underground in the maze tunnels, but there are ghosts, and I have to stop them.
And like he has like these weapons that are like his chompers that he eats them with. I mean, I can say this for certain. I don't think we're gonna have as weird of a Pac-Man adaptation as compared to like Pac-Man and the Ghostly Adventures, the anime Pac-Man. I think that's the weirdest Pac-Man can go. But with this film, we'll just have to see. They literally just announced that they're making it, so we don't know what it looks like, and I am horrified of that. Excited and horrified about what we're gonna get from that. But yeah, as far as I know, that's it of the news that happened this past week. It's quite a lot. I don't know how to feel about half of it. It's just interesting. I gotta concentrate more. I took my Adderall an hour before stream, so I should be concentrated, but... I am shaking my arms in front of the camera. It's all fine. It's all good. I'm imagining something like a Wreck-It Ralph type deal. Now, you see, that's what we'd want, actually. We'd actually want more animated video game movies. Oh, wait, in terms of Pac-Man's design. Oh! I'm thinking something more like Pac-Man World Pac-Man in real life. Like, you know, the... Like, I wouldn't say modern Pac-Man, but, like... The Pac-Man we all know, you know, like, with the... Eyes that look like... The cartoon eyes, the gloves, the shoes, everything, you know. That's how I'd imagine the Pac-Man film would be like. Something like that. A person who says Sonic broke the bad video game movie curse needs to put some respect on Detective Pikachu's name immediately, and that's... No. You're right, Mackie, you're right. Here's the thing. Detective Pikachu ran so Sonic could walk. I really like Detective Pikachu. That's a really good film with a really delicious environment. It's delicious scenery and really good and fun designs. And wait, what's playing? Oh, the Rockman X4 opening on Game Boy. I can't have the actual song playing because if I do, then my stream will get taken down. Sorry if I'm chatting too much. No, please, feel free to chat. I love chatters in chat. It's fun to talk to y'all. But no, yeah, you're right. I don't think it was Sonic or Detective Pikachu specifically. I think Angry Bird also broke that, because the Angry Bird movies, from what I heard, were pretty good. At least the second one. I heard the first one was fine, but I heard the sequel was a lot better. Which, kind of fits with the Sonic movies, if I'll be entirely honest. Like, here's the thing, as much as I love Sonic, and the first Sonic film's, like, very easy to watch, it's not a good Sonic film, if you get what I mean. Like, it's a film Sonic fans wouldn't really enjoy as much as we had. It's just your, like, generic, cute cartoon animal in real life film, but a really good one at that. It bears nothing. Like, any resemblance to Sonic at all beyond that, and the design, of course. Sonic 2 is much more of a really good Sonic film, though, I can say that for sure, for certain. I think we need unusual video- we do need unusual video game movies. I'm talking low-budget art house, stop-motion- God, stop-motion video game movies. Oh, I'd love to see what they'd be like. Oh, wait, that just reminded me, actually! There's gonna be a movie based off of Super Paper Mario that would have been done in like the same style of the Paper Mario games, I think. We would have gotten that as an actual movie, but I think it got canceled or something like that. I would really love a Super Paper Mario movie, though. That's why I saw it in DVD. Yeah, it was! I would say Sonic 2 is... If you want to get into the Sonic films, I would say... I guess you can start with them in any order you like, but I'd say Sonic 2 would be more your choice compared to Sonic 1. And not to say that the first Sonic movie was bad. No, I still think it was pretty good, but, like, it wasn't a good Sonic film, if you get what I mean. Sonic 2 was a really good Sonic film. I like that film a lot. But no, yeah, it was a shame that we didn't get the Super Paper Mario movie, because Nintendo's scared to do Mario movies. Well, they were scared in the past, but nowadays, not so much. F the Illumination. Wait, what am I saying? No, they are scared of the Illumination Mario movie. Didn't they, like, delay it because the test screening was horrible? Okay, that would actually be another topic for another day, but... really hoping Sonic has a lot of Agent Stone moments. Honestly... Character of the Decade? Honestly, Character of the Decade. From what I heard, Jim Carrey might retire from, like, the film industry soon, and if he does, that means we wouldn't have Eggman in Sonic 3. Which could mean they could make Agent Stone the villain, possibly. Like, obviously, I don't think he reaches up to Eggman levels. I feel like Jim Carrey Eggman levels, but, like, you know, in terms of carrying a whole movie by himself, but I feel like he would be, like, responsible for starting the events of the film, you know? Considering Sonic 3, the film, will be based off of Sonic Adventure 2, which is a really... Well, not just a game with a really good story, but one where Eggman kind of carried the narrative, as he was the one responsible for, like, starting everything up. He wasn't the main villain, per se, but, like, you know. Agent Stone Revenge Arc? Oh god, there's gonna be an Agent Stone Revenge Arc. I can tell right now. Because I'm trying to think of my ideal Sonic 3 movie. In my ideal head, it would be a two-parter. Agent Stone would be, like, the villain who would, like, kind of start things up. Yeah, no, he would, like, find Shadow and release him. And then Rouge would also be there. She'd, like, follow Agent Stone and Shadow, but would also follow Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, you know, as, like, a double agent. And then by the end of the first part of the third film, they're gonna tease Amy and Metal Sonic, because I feel like in Sonic 3 Part 2, the film, in my great vision, Sonic and Shadow would both, like, they both fight, but then they both team up at the end to beat Metal Sonic, which was, like, a plan that Eggman had in the back, like, in case he lost all the other chances, since, like, you know, if he can't team up with aliens from another world, why not build a robot that's as strong as Sonic, or even stronger than him? So Sonic and Shadow will both team up and beat up Metal Sonic together. Do you think they'll stop after- Oh god, no, they will not stop after Sonic Movie 3. Sonic Movie 2 did so well that, like, it's become a top-tier franchise for Paramount now. They're gonna be milking Sonic out of every cent he's worth. They already announced a Knuckles show starting next year. There's gonna be the third film. I feel like they have more sequels in place right now that they're planning out. I will tease this, though. It'll be a Sonic movie, cinematic universe. And one of the characters we'll see in the Knuckles show coming out next year will be the Knuckles Chaotix. Just calling it right now. You'll see live-action Vector, live-action Charmy, and live-action SBO in the show, and it'll be a lot of fun. I'm calling it now. If that doesn't happen, then... I'll have to play Sonic Colors Ultimate for stream. But if it does happen, then I won't. I still will. I still want to play Sonic Colors. That's a really fun game. I love the Sonic films so much. Me too. They make me feel... I know, right? Oh, God. Sonic Movie 1 and Sonic Movie 2 were, like, the most autistic I've ever been in a movie theater. Compared to right up there with Star Wars The Force Awakens. That was, like, the most I was just pogging at every reveal and getting excited throughout the whole film. I think both Amy and Rouge are important enough to the plot of Sonic Adventure 2 that they both might be in 3. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying, like... if Sonic Adventure 3 was a two-parter, the first part would be based on Shadow and Rouge joining, and then part 2 would be focused on introducing Amy, having Sonic and Shadow team up, and then they'd both take down Metal Sonic. I think that'd be, like, not only a good adaptation of the of Sonic Adventure's 2 story, like, main story beats, but, like, original enough to stand on its own, because... mainly because, from what I remember, the writers said that they were gonna make the films, like, deviate further away from the game story. They said that Sonic 2 would be the one that was, like, closest to the game's lore. Which was, like, focused on the war between, like, the owls, the, like, Mobian owls, and the Echinas. Or, like, the after effect of that, you know? Like, Sonic and Knuckles fought in that game, the Master Emerald was a huge plot point, Super Sonic was there, there's a Death Egg robot, you know. So if they're gonna, like, move further away from the game's lore to establish their own lore with, like, Sonic 3, I think that'd be a good first step. Have Sonic and Shadow team up to fight against Metal Sonic instead of Giant Lizard Brother. The ultimate weapon. I'm looking forward to more Knuckles in the next... I hope we get more Knuckles in the next film. I hope he doesn't get sidelined in Sonic 3, because I know in Sonic Adventure 2, Knuckles, he does have his own story, but it's mostly for, like, looking, like, finding the pieces of...
The multi-stage aerobics capacity tests that progressively get more difficult as it continues.
It is so true. Whoa! I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I got jump scared by the music. When I heard that chaos, I thought someone followed me. Good lord. Oh, Jevil jump scare. The world revolving Toho style remix. Oh my god. Damn, so we're gonna get a jumble mix next movie? Now I'm even more hyped. Well, that's just my, like, guessing. My theorizing, my hypothesizing. I'm not a true Sonic movie leaker. My dad doesn't work for Paramount. But he does work for Nintendo, and with the upcoming Splatoon 3 Direct coming out this Wednesday, gotta tell you all right now, I'm gonna tell you all right now.
They're gonna make the jellyfish playable.
And that's the whole Direct, baby. Oh, you must go, Jane, I haven't... Oh, okay. Okay, Ted. Good night. Thank you so much for stopping in the dream. I hope you and Jay have a really gay time. Good night. Have fun. But yeah, there you go. Yeah, I just remember there's gonna be a Splatoon 3 Direct this Wednesday for a game coming out next month. Oh, and also, people have talked about this. This was something recent that just happened. The ESRB rating for Splatoon 3 was just released, and... And while Nintendo didn't announce anything officially, in the ESRB rating for Splatoon 3, they mentioned that it would have in-game purchases. Which worries me. Like, what do they mean by that? You had a lot of fun hanging out on the stream tonight. I hope it's a great... Thank you, Ted! I hope it's gonna be a great stream, too. Love you, Ted! Mwah, mwah. Good night! I have to go to space, like in Sonic Adventure 2. I hope they can go as bonkers as the game went to this... Honestly, me too. That would be a lot of fun. Actually, I'm sure after Sonic 3, they might go into space more often, since, like, they want to deviate more from the game's lore and do their own lore. I'm sure they'd introduce, like, a lot more alien species into the Sonic movie lore, at least, compared to the game lore. Which, if they do that, that would be very exciting. I'd love to see, like, what they'd attempt with that. And I'm not saying, like, oh, we need another, space movie franchise. No, we don't. I think we already have enough as-is. But, it'd be fun to see the Sonic game go to space one day. Although, honestly, if they go to space, that would have to be, like, the bottom of the... Oh, I hope that's just DLC. Here's the thing. They didn't say that with Splatoon 2 or the first game. They're both just like, online interaction's not rated by the ESRB. By the third game, they're like, includes in-game purchases, which... Hmm. I don't know how to feel about that. I don't know how to feel about that. That's just... That kind of scares me, not gonna lie. Although, again, we'll have to find out this Wednesday. I don't know if I'll react to the direct on stream. I might just watch it on my own when I'm awake on Wednesday. And post about it on Tumblr. Maybe. Maybe. But yeah, that's all the news this week. That's the news. That's the news roundup. Thank you so much, everyone. I'll see you next stream. Except I won't, because... A reminder for the subathon! It's happening this Friday! If you missed my last stream, then you're new here. Exciting news! There's gonna be a subathon this Friday! I'll just spare you all, like, small details and updates. I won't go, like, fully in-depth, but... You know, Among Us, Fall Guys, more Switch stuff this Friday. It's gonna be happening, it's gonna be very exciting. In terms of goals, actually... Because here's the thing, already on my overlay, I already have stuff set up for the subathon. Let me just take this away. I now have a sub count, extra sub count, and most recent sub. Except those aren't up to date. What the? How do I update this? Because, hey, guess what is not the most recent sub? The most recent sub right now is... Karen B? I think. I can't tell who the most recent sub is, but oh, that's... Because I was gonna say, if we reached, like, if we reached over 10 subs before the stream started, then I'm just gonna count those as part of the subathon. I won't use those goals until the subathon happens. But yeah, that means when the stream starts, I'll do a kitty cat girl voice. I'll do of like saying whatever anyone wants to say in chat. I'll sing whatever anyone wants me to sing in chat. Yeah, Ruby Clown Kiwi swimsuit design is gonna be real. By the time the subathon happens, I'll let you guys choose what silly icon we can start stream with, and then. Well, as you can see, Morbius on GBA is now gonna happen. That means I'm gonna have to have more sub goals ready, and I do, I just need to announce them. I'll announce the next sub goals after I reach 50 subs, but yeah! In case you missed it, here are the sub goals. Also, we are very close to 345 followers. We are, I want to say 6 followers off? 5 followers off? And once we reach that, I'll be able to play Lego Island on stream! I'll hold a Lego Island stream! That'll be very exciting. But yeah, that's kind of it there. That's just a reminder for the subathon that's going to be happening this Friday. Hope you guys will be able to join me for that. That's something I've been planning for a while, and I hope it's going to be a lot of fun. Base Nico one-shot gift, by the way. Thank you, Maggie. One-shot, my beloved. I played that on stream before. I might play the World Machine Edition whenever I get that on Switch. Just for you, this crazy car. Well, right now with all the news said and done, let's actually get to the game tonight. Tonight's game will be Chicory, A Colorful Tale, which is a game I'm very excited to play. Actually, I've heard a lot of really good things about this game. And personally, for me, I'm excited about it because, one, it's made by the same developer behind Wandersong, which is, like, the one game I played on stream that changed my channel forever. So, and it's a really good game at that as well. One of my favorites, so I'm excited for that. And I'm excited to hear new music that's going to be composed by the Celeste developer, Lena Rain. I can't wait to hear what music she has composed for this game. And also, I'm going to say this now when I open up the game, but the one thing I'm especially excited about Chicory is how accessible it is, because, like, one, when I open up this game, it had a menu. It didn't start out with, like, Wandersong, where it started out when the game started. Oh man, is it going to start in full screen again? I thought I changed that. Oh well, chat, Well, okay, actually, I'll have to wait and see. Chicory, a colorful tale. Not responding. It's fine, chat, don't worry. I played the demo for Chicory before the full game came out. Ooh, nice, Katie! Very nice. I was gonna play that for stream during the Steam Next Fest last year, but I was too late and I didn't download the demo, so... You know, this will be my first time playing the game on stream today. Hopefully Chicory's not gonna crash, and hopefully I can still stream it. This happened last time with Bug Fables. Okay, now it's good. Now it's good. But no, yeah, right now, like, whenever I set this game up, a game by Greg, Alexis, Lena, M, Madeline, and friends.
Aww.
Whenever I started up this game, I looked in the options menu, and I'm just gonna say this right now. I have never touched a game as accessible as this game, because, holy hell, there's a lot, but it's, like, stuff that I really need for a game. Like, this is what I think every indie game should have as, like, a base. As, like, basic options stuff. Like, yeah, you got full screen, you got resolution, vertical sync, or V-sync, and then you have stuff like Eye Strain Helper, which is, like, really good because I don't like blue lights. I have night mode on constantly for everything I'm on, and I have nightlight filter on my booter because I'm looking at the screen a lot, so, you know, that'd be helpful. I can turn flashing effects on and off, which is nice. Screen shake. I'm having these on because I want to experience the game. Oh, also, let me know if the game's lagging a little bit. I think it's fine. Even though I'm getting encoding overload, maybe I'll have to make this... Oh! Smaller? Maybe. I think this is fine. Yep, it's fine. Let's see what's next. Oh, excuse me. And you have controls here, which, like, you can play with the controller, but I'm not going to. Mainly because I know this game is, like, a game where you draw. So I'm just gonna use keyboard and a mouse. Change the music, that's good too. Can even turn on and off wet sounds, which is great. Enable or disable wet sounds, which might be gross. Which is true, but, hey, I love wet, sloppy sounds. Lagging like heck? A bit of a lag, yeah. Thank you guys for telling me that. I can kind of tell some of you are behind, but it's fine. Text rules. And yeah, this is fine too. And then you actually go to the accessibility options. And this is where I go from... Okay, this game's gonna be really good too. Yeah! Oh, I love this game. One, can change the player health from one hit to two hits, three hits, can't fall, untouchable. Which is very good. There's so many options for player health. I'll just keep it at two hits as, like, the default. Reaction speed 100, which, yeah, I'd like that too. Then the part that made me go, yeah, was the content warning slider. Like, yes, finally, they have a content warning slider in this game. Fucking every video game ever should have, like, a content warning slider, honestly. I hate having to look up content warnings before I stream it because, one, like, when I look it up, I could either get spoiled for something that'll happen in the game, which is pretty bad, and I don't like that. And then there's the other thing, other horrible thing with, like, playing a lot of these games on streams. If they're, like, pretty heavy or tackle pretty heavy topics, they don't give you content warnings from the get-go. You have to go into it blind, which I don't like. Like, with games like Amori, I kind of knew Amori would be, like, pretty heavy when I played that on stream. So, you know, I asked people, I looked online. I think I did a pretty good job with content warnings on that front. Versus something like Stray Cat Crossing, which is a game a lot of people don't really talk about, and I only had all my information from one friend. And again, that friend's very helpful. Very glad I knew what Stray Cat Crossing was about before I played it, at least in terms of content warnings and everything else about the game, besides the actual game story and whatnot. But, like, this, it just, every game needs content warnings. no matter what. Even if it's, like, as chill as this, they need content warnings. I'm so glad the Chicory developers made this thing. This is very important. So, I don't know how this is gonna happen, but I'm sure this will happen, like, every beginning of every chapter or every cutscene. It says warnings when potentially sensitive content is about to occur, which I don't know when that is. You guys will see it, though, and I'll see it, too. Boss fight skip option, which is pretty nice. Yes, please. And then, yeah. Just, mwah, mwah. This game's options are just mwah, beautiful. Every game should have options like these. Every game, I feel like. That'd be very helpful. Now that I'm done talking about the options, let's actually get into the game. What's your favorite food? Ooh. It's delicious. I love stromboli. Firm. The magic paintbrush. Its every stroke fills our world with color. Naturally, someone has to wield it. The brush has been passed down through the ages. But the current wielder, Chicory, she's so cool! A total genius! Our worlds never look better thanks to her! And that's why it's up to me to keep our tower clean! Hey, it's me! A little puppy! Oh, hello, puppy! Oh! Oh, I love this! Uh-oh. Whoopsies! Did I knock something down? Whoa! That's not good. I'm just gonna sweep. I'm just not gonna sweep as intensely. I'm just gonna. Look at this! Everything's all clean! Oh! Wow, noises. I could feel how crusty that was. Oh no! All of Chicory's colors! I must have cleaned too hard! I've got to tell her right away! Odd. Wasn't there a color here earlier? Darkness jump scare. Ooh yeah! This portrait! It's Almond, the classic wielder. One of the first to really show a personality in our coloring. After her, wielder styles became much more diverse. We have to respect her legacy. Oh, wait, there's dialogue for all of these? Oh, that's so cool. Okay, you know what? I'd want to read them all, but... You know what? Let's read them all. This one. I think this one is Carrot. He was okay. Really experimental. Even at the time, I don't think he was very popular. But I know he has some fans still. Carrot's pretty mid-tier, I believe. Ooh, this one's Parfait! She was colorful and heroic, just like Chicory. If she were here, she'd probably say, Don't worry, Stromboli! It's fine that all the colors just vanished for no reason! I should probably stop procrastinating. Chicory needs to know what's going on. I can't read through all the- Oh well. Only three portraits, I guess. No more colorful lore. Or no more color. Lore. You know what I mean. Hey, it's a rush! Oh, what is this doing out here? Chicory! I'm sure she's there. But she just left her brush laying here! Everyone must be panicking. What if I use the brush? Just like she would! I'm sure she'd appreciate the help. Maybe. At least for a bit. Alright, chat. Should we take the brush? I mean, I bet if we take the brush, we really can't do much since, you know, the world's no longer full of color. Mm. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. You know, it's so true, Maggie. Let's take it. I got the brush! Yoink! Look at that color! Let's make everything blue! Wait, can I change? I can change colors! I can change colors! There's a color slider! Yes! 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 Okay, that's it. This is officially the best game ever. Okay, is there... Okay, we don't really have a red. We have a... I guess this is red. Scoop-a-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Okay, let's go talk to Chicory. It's locked. I hope she's okay. Good thing she has me to help. MS Paint Brain go brrr. Fucking love this game already. I can imagine that people have... This is gonna be a very fun, like, creator tool. Now we're at the luncheon! Supper Woods is this way. Oh, that's where Blackberry lives! The wielder before Chicory, a living legend. Maybe she knows what's going on? But I should check on the townspeople, too. Nibble Tunnel this way. Oh, I could just color the whole world right now. Make the grass green! And that'll be green too. This'll be more green. Okay. Didn't mean to make the door green, but... Okay, and now let's go for blue sky. There! All good. Oh, I love this game. Okay, how are the townspeople doing? Hey, Macaron.
Oi! My house ain't got colors no more! Fixed it! Give me some tough colors! You got it! Tough colors only! If you didn't already know, I change color with the wheel mouse or Z. Chop, chop, chop!
Okay, what's a tough color? I'd say this is a tough color. This is as tough as you can go.
Oi! Those colors! They're so tough! I love them! You really did a bang-up job! I gotta thank ya!
Hey, I got a brim cap! Let's wear it now.
Yeah! Hope you love that hat! As much as I love these tough colors! Thanks again!
Is that all I can paint your house with? I think your house is pretty tough. Anyways, how are you doing, Pumpernickel?
Chicory thought you're worthy of the brush, hmm? Wielders simply aren't as good as they used to be. I miss the days of Blackberry.
Hey! Chicory is an amazing wielder!
Well, if you like that sort of thing. But Blackberry lives on the southeast, in the Supper Woods. You should go and meet her.
Well, these townsfolk seem to be pretty chill, all things considered. Oh, hi, Time.
Do you know about drawing with other people? Pause with P and select begin co-op. Someone else can.
Oh! Anyone in chat want to be co-op with me? Does anyone in chat want to play this game with me? That is a joke. All things considered, that is a joke. Maybe if one of my friends are here and they had Chicory, I will ask them if they'd want to play co-op with me. No one always helps me to relax. Aww. Oh, I also like Time's character design. That's cute. Frog lady! Lemon! Or no, that's more of a salamander. More of a lizard.
Oh, hello, Stromboli!
Wait, that's my name! Oh, I didn't even know! I didn't even realize that. When they asked me, hey, what's your favorite color? I just went with Stromboli because I like Stromboli, but... No, that's my name now, I guess.
Well, I like Stromboli, all things considered.
Everything lost color suddenly. What's going on? And why do you have Chicory's brush?
It feels like something is horribly wrong.
Well, if you have the brush, color my house back in. However you like.
Okay, it'll be purple!
Oh, thank you, but I'm sorry. Can you erase it a bit?
You could just... Oh, I can use right-click to do that. I'll tell you when to stop racing. Okay. I guess I'll just erase it all then.
Oh, that's enough. Thanks. It wasn't how I liked it before, but you can color it again if you want.
Like it colored it differently. Okay, different colors then. My favorite color, Stromboli. I wonder what Stromboli would taste like as a color. It's good, Lemon?
Oh, are you done then? That's fine then. It's just so different from how Chicory did it. But thanks.
No problem.
Supper woods, that way. This is a nice little tutorial area. Phone booth! The only number I have memorized is my parents. Guess I could call them. Aww, just like Earthbound. Where you called your parents to save. Aww. They always know what to do when I'm lost or stuck. They're the best. Aww. Call home and get a...
Yeah!
Yes, please.
Call my mommy and my daddy and my mommy and my daddy.
Hello?
Hey, Mom.
Stromboli, I was just thinking of you. Is everything okay? You explain my whole situation to Mom. Yeah, I do that. Oh, that's interesting. I think I have an idea for you. You should head to the Supper Woods. The old wielder Blackberry lives there, doesn't she? She probably wouldn't know what to do. At least that's what I think. It's always good to hear from you, Stromboli. Call again sometime, okay? Oh, hang on. My dad's giving me a look. I think he wants to say something. He does have a tendency to overexplain things sometimes. Want to hear it? Sure. Let's hear what Dad has to say. Okay, I'll put him on.
Stromboli! Listen up!
I'm just gonna give him Mario's voice because he's a raccoon.
To get into the woods, you gotta get fancy with your brush. Color in those big flowers to make a path on the low road. And you'll need to erase some those same flowers, so they grow to make a bridge on the high road. If you don't know how to erase, try asking around, or just push buttons. Okay, that's all I got. I believe in ya. Good luck!
That is amazing. I have a dog mom and a raccoon dad? If only I had a raccoon dad in real life. That'd be pretty sweet. Okay. Let's do what my dad said then. Oh wait, I see now. I have to clear them in so I can walk over then. Oh, okay, I see now. Wait, does it erase when I walk over them? Not. Oh, when I walk over. Oh, okay, I see that. Okay, I get it now. Gonna turn them green when I'm done with them. Yeah, like that. Ooh, also. It's nature, it's all gotta be green. Okay. Mama Puppers and Papa Raccoon. Oh, and then I walk over them, wait, what was that? What's in here? Oh! Lost kid!
It's a kitty! Hi, kitty!
I found a kitty!
Oh, a baby, baby, baby!
I'm gonna drink more water. And then see if someone lost their kid. Oh, speaking of, Chad, guess what? I found out today is National Cat Day. Happy National Kitty Day. Hi, Pickle. Oh, hey, Stromboli. Is that the brush? Did you steal it? Lol. Whatevs. Oh, okay. That's good, Pickle. What's it like wielding the brush? I bet it's really cool. It is really cool. Aw, yeah. I'm jealous. Can I try it? Sure. OMG. Here you go. Aw. It's me. It is you. Aw, that's cute, Pickle. Chicory would never, ever let me touch the brush. It was super fun. Thank you, Lol. Do you like my drawing? Yeah, I like it. Hee, thank you. Maybe I should do the next wield. Maybe I should do the next wielder. Wink. Pickle looks a lot like my good friend Basil. Another fox. Oh, wait, do I gain colors from every? I guess not. I thought I would gain their colors, but I guess not. Well, I don't know whose lost child this is. I have a lost kid. Don't know who that belongs to. Oh my gosh. Ginger? Howdy do, Stromboli. Chicory gave me the brush! Have you developed your style yet? There are so many ways to color. I know what mine would be. I'd use Alter X to make my brush huge. And then color everything super fast. That's definitely the best style. I think I'd use Alter X to make my brush smaller and plus to zoom so I can take my time adding small details. No, that's wrong. That's a horrible style. Ooh, I do want to get that chest in the background though. Wait, can I? Oh, I can. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, that's amazing. I love that. And then my little details. Actually, okay, yeah, no, yeah. This was a game that was developed around like a really good art program, a really fun art program at that too. I can imagine everyone going on like YouTube and like recording videos of them just making beautiful art with this. This is already such a good game, like a really well designed game. They just thought about everything beforehand and it's
really good.
Well, I guess I have this lost kid now. Oh well. Is what's in here? Gift!
I got a beanie!
I'm not sure, wear it now. Oh, can you use Z to switch colors? Ooh, okay, that'll be helpful. Well, this game's very. Oh, wait, I see now. Okay, I see now. Oh, hello! Did Chicory give you that brush?
Yeah!
So it's worse than I thought. You don't seem ready. I hope I'm wrong. Come this way.
Oh! Okay!
Supper Woods. Oh, that's fun. Wait. Oh, my color wheel changed. Oh, I got different colors. Ooh, fall colors. Aw, nice. Oh, I love fall colors so much. It'd be so pretty.
Don't mind me, I'm just designing the scenery. Now that's more like it. Ooh, I love this so much. Aw, this game's art direction. Ah! Ah! I love this game! Oh, I'm having so much fun! Aw. Wait, how do I get there then? Wait a minute. Is there something I missed here? I think there is. Right? Like, is there another one of these somewhere that I missed, or... I guess not. Well, we'll be back there later. More scenery designing. Oh wait, I see now. Okay. And then they explode when you. Oh. Oh wait, what? Wait. Now how do I? Okay, I see now. I see now. Hey, what's over here? Oh, gift! Where's the bow now? Oh, so sorry. Every time I see scenery, I'm like, I have to design it. I have to design this blank world. I have to design this game scenery. No one else says I'm going to. Also, if you're wondering what I'm thinking about this game's soundtrack so far, it's pretty neat. It's pretty neat so far. I think it's fine. I will say though that, name... menu is pretty good, but you know. You have ability to color if not supposed to- Why have the ability to color if you're not supposed to use it? Exactly. Literally. It's the one game you're encouraged to just color everything. Go crazy, go stupid. It's- Actually, now I gotta go to the bathroom because of all the water I drank. I guess I'll VRP? Enjoy the music! Enjoy the music while I go to the bathroom quickly.
Alrighty, I'm back, and with a kitty here! Hi, Max! Hi, Maggie! Do you want to say something in the chat? Oh, is that so, kitty?
Is that so, baby?
I'm gonna bring the mic down to Maggie and see what she wants to say.
Oh, Maggie! Maggie! Is that so, kitty?
Actually, I think Maggie wants out.
Meow. Is that so?
I think Maggie wants out now. I like having the doors closed when I stream, and Maggie really wants out.
Okay, Max, here you go. Bye, kitty. Thanks for stopping by. Alright, now I'm back. Kitty, kitty, kitty. She's such a little baby.
Okay, so because I just thought about this while I was in the bathroom. You know this game's coloring system? Do you know what it reminds me of? Like, this game's art program. It reminds me of, like, those old plug-in plays I used to have. Like, you guys know what they are, right? What I'm talking about. Those, like, cheap ones that they used to mass-produce until they stopped mass-producing them. We had a bunch of those, and, well, a majority of them, like, were, you know, used just to play games. I believe one of the ones I had, Oh! There, last kid! Find a lost kid! Yippee! And now I'm trapped here. Yay! May or may not fall asleep to this stream. Oh, it's 2 a.m.! Oh, wow. Please go to sleep. Wait, what does this do? Oh! If I were up there, I could have... Good thing this is here. Now, what does this do? Oh, wait a minute. Wait, what? How do I get down there? Do I turn into the color and... Do I hop in there like Splatoon, or... I'm confused. I guess I'll just go this way, see what's up here. Another gift! I got a sun hat! I'm just gonna wear all the hats I get. Don't care if it even fits me or not, I'm just gonna wear them. But no, yeah, like this game's art program specifically reminds me of, like, This one SpongeBob plug-and-play game I had where you could, it was like an art program. It had like a bunch of other games in there, but it was an art program. You could draw stuff on there. And that's all I remembered from it. I'm sure it was probably Disney that I'm thinking of. Maybe. Probably should dip, actually. Oh, okay, if you want to, Maggie. But thank you so much for stopping by and watching the stream. It was very fun to have you here. Good night. Hope you have a good sleepy cozy, Maggie. It was very nice of you to stop by. Now, how am I supposed to get down here? I'm supposed to, like... I know there's a way. I'm debating getting a cinnamon roll or not. If you really want that cinnamon roll, if you really want it right now, then get it. I would say get it. Cause I do love games where you gotta experiment in them, but already from the get-go, I'm just like, how do I get down this vine? Jump? Space? Z? Uh-oh.
Okay, BRB, getting that cinnamon roll. Good luck on getting that cinnamon roll, Top Hat. Ghosty toasty. I hope it's a good toasty ghosty. You know, I'm just gonna go down here, actually. See if this leads anywhere. And look at that, it does! Oh, wait a minute, is this a... I see now. Okay, I see now, I get it. I get it. I'm gonna stick to orange. Orange is a... Oh! Wait a minute. Oh, I'm supposed to aim where... Oh, okay. I see now. Okay, I get it. That makes sense. Treasure! Well, how do I get that treasure? I need to know. Also, because I was watching this one top 10 YouTuber today, I was just reminded about Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. I rewatched all of that show today before I started stream. One, forgot how morbidly dark it was, and two, did not realize... Well, okay, I knew it was a dark show. I mean, like, who doesn't? It's the first thing you get introduced to, at least when I was, like, 12, when I was like, hey, Ruby, watch this video. I'm like, okay, sure, I'll watch it. What's the worst thing that could happen, my dear sibling? And then that happens, and I'm like, you know. Okay, I see now. Okay, Yeah, I get it. And treasure. Ooh, hoodie! Ooh, yes, right now. Really can't tell that I'm wearing a hoodie, but I'm wearing one. Then this is how I get back. Okay, I see now. I get it. But no, yeah, I watched it. So, a few things I learned today. One, so you know how, like, the style and format of Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared is, like, here's a concept and it, like, imitates children's style stuff. Even though it, like, delves into really fucked up topics and issues. While still having, like, that child-friendly aesthetic. Apparently the people behind Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared made a seventh one that was, like, an actual legit PSA. It didn't get fucked up, like, there was some stuff that made you go, huh, okay, that's weird that, like, the moon jumped, like, fell from the moon in the background, you know, but, no, it was just a pretty average PSA about, like, CPR, and that shocked me, because, I mean, we all know. The dark, spooky cave. It's gotta be purple. Making everything purple. Well, not everything, just the dark areas. Wait, what is this? Picked up some litter. Okay, let's go in the cave. See what's in there. Yum cave. Is there a light? Oh! I have a variety of colors in here. Okay, so I don't have anything to use in there. Oh well. But no, yeah, they did one that was like an actual kids' PSA that made me go, huh. If they were given no limits, they would go hardcore with that, like, aesthetic and the stuff that they'd do, especially considering that, like, they were allowed to do a lot of stuff in the original YouTube series. But another thing I was just reminded, that Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared is still coming to TV! Yeah, I forgot that it was coming to TV. I saw the latest update, or the latest upload on their channel, and it was like, yeah, coming to TV this September! And I was like, huh. Is it gonna be like pre-airing the original YouTube episodes, or are they gonna be doing new stuff? I am slightly intrigued. Oh, you're back! Welcome back! Popping back to say that Twitch is changing its VOD storage to 7 days instead of 14 for anyone who isn't...
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? There's no way. There couldn't be a way. That would sucks. I'm gonna look that up. Getting slightly angry right now. But hey, you know what this is a good idea for? You know what this is a good idea for? To remind you all that any past, current, and future VODs will always be available on the Clown Kiwi VODs YouTube channel. If you haven't subbed to that, feel free to, so you can, catch any missing, like, catch any past streams I did, or past games I played. I feel like I always gotta shout that out, because not as many people are subbed to that as my main YouTube channel. But, you know. Anyways. I'm gonna look that up right now. New tab. Twitch VOD. News. Huh, I can't find anything on there. Twitch streamer admits a fart went seriously wrong during Dota Pro. Oh no, they farted! That's scary. I mean, I bet I probably got an update on that on my Twitch thing, but no, I didn't. They didn't give me an update telling me, oh yeah, no, the most recent update I've been given is that creator goals are getting a power-up. Yeah, now if you're on mobile, you can help contribute to goals, if you'd like. But that's all I gotta say there. Oh, I did not hear about that. No, I just found out about that right now. I mean, to be fair, I haven't really been a huge fan of, like, stuff Twitch has been doing, especially with their, like, most recent fun innovations, where, they're like, all their stuff's gonna be more, what was it, they're gonna be incentivizing their streamers to play ads more, which just sucks, because I don't want any, like, ads running on my channel, except for, like, you know, the pre-roll ads. Those are the only ads I'd be, like, comfortable playing on this channel. But beyond that, I do not want to do the thing where it's like, every hour, 3 minutes of ads will play, because that will just suck. I'll have to, like, time out when I can go on, like, break or not. Instead of, like, now where I just play and then I'm like, okay, I'll pause, like, an hour or two in, and I do stuff, and then I come back. I've been meaning to play more ads too, because that is the only way I can really get paid on here. But besides subscriptions, as always, and like bit donations, you know. But you know, Jeff Bezos always trying to make money on the next big thing, and the next big thing right now is streaming, so you know. Oh, I'm wearing a little scarf! I'm not wearing a hat this time, I'm just wearing a scarf. Oh, that's cool. That's cute. Well, I'm down here now. Okay, I guess that's all I could do here. Let's move this way then. Oh, it's here. Oh, last kid! They're so cute. Getting so many last kids.
Another telephone booth. Make it yellow so I can see it next time. Sure. I want to hear from my parents again. Hello? Who is this? Hey, Mom! Oh, Stromboli! Oh, my throat. Sorry, I had some cheese in my throat because I have pizza right here. Is everything okay? You explain your house to your mom. I see. Well, if you want my advice, you should look around for Blackberry. We're close to her house, so she must be nearby. I think that's a good idea. Thanks for calling, Stromboli. I'll be thinking of you. There's his dad! There's his dad! His dad! Oh, hang on. Your dad wants to talk to you. You know how he is. When he knows the right answer, he can't help but share it. Should I? Yes! Yes, I want to hear Raccoon Dad so badly! Stromboli! I know exactly what you need to do! Head two screens to the right. There's a big spooky tree there. You have to go inside. Got that? Yeah! Yeah, you got this. Good luck! Oh, Raccoon Dad. Every video game should have a Raccoon Dad. Let's make everything purple. Everything is purple! Not everything. Yellow. Yellow, yellow. Bed should be yellow, yellow, yellow. Make all the objects yellow, but I'm gonna just make the floor purple. And then I'll make the rug a nice orange. Wait, can I? Oh! Oh, okay, that'll be really helpful. Wait, that means... Big smiley face. Big smiley face. Eyes. It's getting dark here. Ooh, scary. Oh, the dark just cleared out. That's not comforting. What the? Where's this darkness coming from?
Darkness imprisoning me.
I wonder, can I save? Oh, wait, you can create gifts? Oh, that's amazing. Okay, that's how you save when you quit the game. I'm sure it, like, auto-saves after, like, every big moment. Well, into the tree! I color everything purple well. Make some yellow here. And the border. Yeah, I'm gonna use some yellow here so I can see where I'm going. Okay, Chicory, just this way. God damn, gosh darn, the darkness imprisoning me. Oh, I don't like this. Oh no, I don't like this at all. There's gonna be like a huge hole in the center here. I can just feel that. Oh, no, that was fine. Okay. There they are. Hello, Blueberry. Finally made it. This is what I wanted to show you. I've never seen anything like it. But if Chicory thinks you deserve the brush, it's your responsibility to face it. What exactly is going on? What happened to my apprentice's colors? And
Where is she? You shouldn't be here. This is danger to all of- Oh no! Chicory, you're scared! Quickly! Color everything in! Well, time to leave. Goodbye. Wait a minute. Ah! Oh, scary. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna do what Blueberry said and leave. Goodbye. No, you know what? I'm brave. I got this. Charge! Whoa! Inverted colors! Whoa! Hi! Oh! Boss's eyes! I see now. The boss's eyes. Oh, lasers! Okay. Giant eye moment. Oh, this eye moves! Uh-oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm moving faster! Uh-oh! Whoa!
Whoa! What the?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Chapter 2. A wielder's do- Oh! I guess that was the first chapter!
You know what?
I'd say we still have time to go through this chapter. I felt that was pretty short. Let's continue playing more. I feel like I have like another couple hours in me with this game.
What was that?
Oh. Start eating some of my pizza. Whoops.
What was that?
A corruption. Out of nowhere. It started growing here. But even I didn't expect it to attack. Only got out thanks to you. Chicory could learn a thing or two from you. My old apprentice. This is all her responsibility. She should never have sent you. She's a coward. How could I have-
Stop! Saying bad things about Chicory! She didn't give me the brush. I took it. And I might not know what's going on, but whatever it is, Chicory can handle it. You don't know her at all.
You messed up, kiddo. You have no idea how precious that brush is. You risked us all by taking it.
I didn't think about that.
You're lucky to be alive right now. And if you know it's good for you, you'll take that brush right back to Chicory and luncheon.
Go! Well... Power it up! Oh, my bond with the brush! It's powered up! Does that mean more colors? My paint will glow in dark places! Woo! That'll be helpful. But I should probably still give back to Chicory. Well, let's go back to, that one cave I passed by then. See if I can get anything in here. Well, look at that! This is fun. This is fun. Can I not? Yes! Okay. And I got... cord coat! Let's wear it now. Oh, fun art and game design. Guess let's go this way. Oh, indie games, my beloved. Wait, are we lagging a little bit? Okay, wait, so I gotta go up here. This way. And what's here? Ooh, round glasses! Let's wear it now. It's gonna happen every time I get something new. I'm just like, ooh, let's wear it now. Because friggin'. Chicory. Oh, Chicory. Where can I? Walk over these. Oh, I can. Oh, okay. Oh, no, wait! No! No, I just noticed that it's watercolor! Oh, I love that. Okay, so here's the thing. I don't like watercolor. I'm not. Okay, no, that's a lie. I like watercolor. I'm just not good at watercolor painting. I'm mostly good at just like. I don't know. Regular painting. Haven't really developed a style yet. Suffering, my name. Your name is the last. Suffering, thy name is the last fifth of the cinnamon roll. Oh, you're at the last fifth of the cinnamon roll? Oh no! That is suffering. Wait a minute! Wait, how does this. Oh, okay, I see now. I have light. Oh! Oh, that's how that works! Oh, okay, I see now. Okay, that makes sense. Huh. Oh, so that's where the other side of the cave went to. Okay, now everything's blue. Now I'm purple. Let's go for green. Nope, green. Green. Well, time to return the brush back to Chicory, I guess. It's still such a good drawing. Aww. Actually, making it blue here. It's all blue now. Hey! Little Sussy is still there! Hi, little Sussy! Wait, okay, no, let me just. Okay, now you're good. Now you're perfect. Okay, let's try going back to Chicory's room now.
And give the brush back to her, the rightful owner. This is Chicory's sweet torture.
Chicory! Are you there? I have your brush. I took it. But I shouldn't have. Can I come in? I just want to give you your brush back. Fine. Come in. Oh! Okay, that's where the content warnings come in. Oh, okay. Also, aww. Chicory! You're that janitor. Stromboli, right? Yes! I'm sorry for taking your brush. I was confused with all the color gone. You don't know why that happened, do you? No. Anyway, please take it back! Actually, forget it. Aww. Chicory. Huh? You keep it. Huh? I can't take this from you! You're the wielder! The best one ever! Not anymore. Aww. Aww, she's having artist block. Oh no. I don't understand. I really look up to you. Taking this means everything to me! Just take it. I just can't. Okay! I'll do it! I'll color everything back in! And make you proud, Chicory! Sure. Now leave me alone. Hey. Stop that. Hey! I said stop that. It's annoying. Stop! Well, Daddy tips on using the brush? No. Aww. Are you okay? No. I'm depressed. Oh. Do you want to talk about it? No. I want you to leave me alone. Clear all the things. She'll just shout at me again. Well, I really can't use... Well, okay, now I really can't color anything in Ghosty Toasty. I'm very sorry to say that. Chicory really wants me to leave. Let's just give her some time. She'll come out. Aww. Ah. Mask girl! Well, I don't know if she's actually a girl, but I'm still thinking about mask girls.
Oh! Excuse me! I was looking for the wielder, but, I thought it was Chicory.
I'm the new wielder! What seems to be the problem?
It's the wielder temple! Some creepy trees grew all over it! All the colors vanished! It's a total mess! But especially because it's the wielder temple, I thought Chicory might know what to do.
I can handle it! Chicory said... Chicory's sad takes the color of the world. God. I mean, this is more of like an art thing, like in like an artistic vision I've noticed, but like whenever depression's usually like characterized via color, it's usually like dark colors like black, dark blue, purple, you know, like sad colors, you know? I think it's very interesting that for a game where you have to color everything in, depression is seen, it's like characterized as like a blank page. And because usually we see blank pages as like, oh, yeah, okay, a fresh new start, a fresh slate, we can do whatever we want here. But like when you're depressed, you see a blank page and you don't know what to do. Can you really draw? What can you draw? Sorry this got really heavy, y'all, out of nowhere. As someone who is an artist and also going to school for art, I can see where Chicory is from. I could see your standpoint, and I think it's very interesting that this is how the game is going right now. It's extremely interesting. And it makes a lot of sense. Anyways, off tangent aside.
Okay, you'll have to take the Neville Tunnel to Buttlook. The whole tunnel went pitch black. It was so scary in here. Okay, bye!
Well, to Nibble Tunnel we go. Wait, actually, can I paint that? Wait a minute. Can I not paint anything in there? Oh, wait, you can use WASD to move around when you're zoomed in. Little smiley face for your trouble. No, that's not a smiley face. Little smiley face for your trouble. Oh, this is my house! I want to see what my house looks- oh. It's my house! I guess it's fairly sparse. Keeping the tower clean's always been priority one. Well, now that we're in your house... First, color your bed. Second off. Blue floor. You need a blue floor. That has to look like an ocean. It kind of does look like an ocean. Then color in some waves. And then,
oh, my little fishy.
Wait.
Oh, my little fishy.
Yeah, I'm sorry if I got too real there. I've been kind of doubting myself on my art lately. And going to school for art. Like, is it for me? Do I still want to do it? Am I still having fun? That's the most important thing. Simply because you know the current event going on that has kind of been brought my mood down just a tad bit, just a tad bit. So this game is like instantly relatable on that front. I knew they were gonna have like an artist, a story about artists, since this is a game where you like color everything in. And I knew it was gonna be profoundly deep because, again, made by the same developer behind Wander Song, which is a really good and like deeply profound game too. So I've expected that getting into this, but huh.
Holy shit, Basil!
That's my friend! That's my friend! Chat! My I can't take screenshots because I'm not in I'm not playing this through Steam. I'm playing this through my games folders and files. But Basil! Basil in real life! Basil in my game! Basil, you're in my game! Ah! I'm gonna have to clip this and show this to my friend Basil and tell it, you're in my game! Anyways, what's up, Basil the hyena?
Hello, little Stromboli. Care for a small gardening tip?
Now it's just like Basil from Amori. Some flowers grow when in color, but others grow when they only blink. If you wish to grace a colored one, you can use right click. Oh, Basil. No, wait, wrong color. Making your fence this color. Actually, now that Basil already kins someone from Wandersong, I would not be surprised if Basil kins Basil from Chicory. I think that'd be pretty funny. Hey, there's Nibble Tunnel. Wait, no. Oh, wait, that's litter! Going back for litter. Litter check! How could I be so careless? Anyways. You know what? I completely forgot to talk about what I've watched lately while I was on vacation. An old hyperfixation, well, not hyperfixation, an old, ancient, special interest resurfaced lately. And, oh, I'm gonna make this bigger. Okay, that's good. Mainly just Kamen Rider and tokusatsu stuff, because while I was on vacation, I started listening to, like, old tokusatsu openings, and I started getting instantly nostalgic for when I... But the last time we went to... Okay, dinner's this way, potluck this way. Oh, the places are called dinners and potluck. Also, I'm gonna pause. The game seems to be lagging a little bit. Just a bit. Only when I enter caves, though, for some reason. I don't know why. But no, yeah, because of my nostalgia of the last time I listened to, like, opening, like, toku opening themes, I've finally decided to start rewatching, actually, wait. Stuff like, Kamen Rider and whatnot. Specifically, I've been watching Kamen Rider Double, and... I started watching. I'm trying to remember what it was. Avatar of Sentai Dawn Brothers. I started watching Dawn Brothers because I heard that show has a dog boy, and I think that's pretty neat. Like, what the? Oh! Oh, wait, there are holes that color everything in to be dark! Oh, that's fun. Okay, and I'm gonna see, how do I get up here? Oh, I see, I guess I just follow this path. I got a black dress! That's fair now, aww. Chicory, you look cute in that. Well, no, not Chicory, Stromboli, you look cute in that dress. Wait, Chicory, I meant Stromboli. Did I say Stromboli? I forgot. Oh, this one's gonna be fun to try to solve, especially because of all the black spots. Okay. Okay, I see now. And now I have this gift. Yes, Chicory is the bunny, I remember that. Big star! Oh, nice big star shirt! Stromboli, nice big star shirt. Now I just gotta find my way back out of here. Can I- okay, I can go that way. What the- okay, now I'm just gonna have to- okay, I see now. That's the way to potluck. Now, what could be this way? Oh, there's the little mouse. There you are.
Turnip! That's your name.
Oh, boy, am I glad to see you! I got completely lost coming back! You could have died so hard! And this cave's full of creepy bugs. Could you paint a line for me to the exit? That'd help a lot, thank you!
Okie dokie. Stew purple. And then... oh boy. I have to think here. I guess... choom, 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 choom. Okay. Oh, sorry, Turnip. I'm so sorry. Okay.
You can make a line as thin as-
oh, as I need to. As long as I can follow to the exit. And not step on weird bugs. Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah. Full path, you can go down. Don't have to step on any bugs. There. Nice clean line from me to the exit would be nice.
But if the bugs eat it, it won't go. They creep me out too much. Doki.
This way. Oh, I just left Turnip behind. Whoops, sorry Turnip. I didn't realize how far off the path I was.
That's embarrassing.
There you go. Hey, Turnip.
Oh, thank you. I thought I might never get out of there. Please take this.
Take your chief. Sure, let's wear it. Oh, it's yellow.
Well, I'm going back to Podluck. Come and visit sometime. And don't forget, the Wielder Temple! Gotta fix it!
The grass will be yellow and the grass and the trees will be green. I'm in Podluck!
Is that my daddy?
Okay, time to do a Mario voice from the Mario cartoon.
Hey, kiddo!
Hey, Dad!
Finally got away from your girlfriend to visit! Kia! Oh, I'm kidding. Good to see you, though. Ma says you're the wielder now. Proud of you, kiddo! Would I give me a hand with something?
Hydrate and stretch!
Okie dokie toasty go. Okie dokie toasty. Will do.
Oh, all that's left is a giant block of ice in my bottle. Okay, I should probably go on break and refill that. Actually, you know what? This is a good time to go on break. We are here. Oh, okay. Actually, this is the worst time to go on break. After this, I will go on break. I will refill my water bottle, get a sip, stop, sip, do some stretches, and then go to the bathroom. Anyways.
Do the Mario! I want the holy shop to get colored again! Something flashy!
Red's flashy!
Aw, yeah! Strombolli, that looks great! Thanks so much! Oh yeah, I have something for ya! Now that you're traveling around so much, I don't want ya getting lost!
I got a camera map! That's a phone, but it's a camera map!
It's one of those new camera maps, so you can take photos with it and stuff. Just press M to open it. I'll head back home now. Call us if you ever need anything.
Okay, now I can go on break. Yeah, we'll be right back, chat. Guess I will see you after then. Is there a way I can turn off the music for now? Okay, I'm gonna go to options. There it is. Turning it down for now. When I get back, I'll turn it back up. Okay. Okay, we'll be RP. OMG, thank you so much for the raid, Jinx Stinks. Hello, welcome, raiders. How'd the stream go, by the way? I'm gonna give you a shout out. What have you been playing lately? Oh, you beat Bowser! Oh, you're playing Mario Galaxy! Oh, nice! How'd Mario Galaxy go beyond beating Bowser? I was gonna say, hi, Raiders, welcome! My name's Ruby Clown Kiwi. I just got off a break. And I've been playing a lot of Chicory! If you don't know who I am a variety VTuber. I mostly like to focus on platformers, RPGs, and indies, but I may stream other stuff too. Please welcome! Hello! Hello everyone! Oh, Sonic Forces. What a game, Sonic Forces. Anyways, yeah, to people that just joined, welcome. We are playing Chicory, which is a game where you paint everything in. The world's devoid of color, and I have to paint everything in. We just finished the first chapter, now we're on the second chapter. We just got out of a cave, and we helped our dad paint this whole shop to make it, flashy. It's very flashy. And, wait, is that a capybara? Guac. Anyways, hi, Ted, welcome! You love wet sounds? Wet sounds are amazing. Actually, Ted, you just missed it, but the, I was freaking out over the options menu because it's... it's very good. I like a lot of stuff about this. Especially the fucking content warning slider. Content warning slider, my beloved. But yeah, we are now wielder of the paintbrush. Can do anything, like... this... Oh, I don't have blue now. Oh no. I guess this is the closest thing to blue. That Among Us looks like they just throw up in their suit. Anyways, hi Guac.
Young people these days. They barely make time to talk to others. Maybe they'll interact once, then they move on. Don't they realize how much they're missing? I try to interact with everyone multiple times. Even when they do interact, they'll use controller B to skip through the conversation quickly. Why can't they take the time to pause and listen? Maybe I'm just slow. I appreciate you stopping to listen. Maybe the young folks are doing all right after all. Why don't you take this?
Some trash! Thank you. Thanks. But yeah, we were playing as a little puppy named Stromboli, and we got to color the world. Among Us. I love how Chicory looks. I want to play it. I've just started this. It's really. I would highly recommend playing this game. It's really good so far.
The new wielder. What an honor. Did you come because of our boy Turnip? Yes, we sent him. We saw the strange growth on the temple with our own eyes. What's worse, the way in is completely blocked. Yo, we were hoping to go see the art. It's usually so lovely.
Have you been to the Wielder Temple?
If you're a wielder, you must have, right? It's got all sorts of history on the wielder in the brush. Yeah, and lovely art too. It's a national treasure. We hope we can fix it.
Granita. Our family's been here in potluck for generations, since before the Yard Academy.
Excuse me. Did you know a mouse was one of the first wielders?
Don't underestimate us just because we're small.
The Yard Academy and the temple are old as dirt, but all around it, potluck has changed over the years. Kids travel here from all over for the school. We're lucky to be surrounded by family here.
And then there's Turnip, the little mouse. Oh, please don't tell my family about how I got lost coming here. I'll never hear the end of it. It's a big family, isn't it? But I've always been the baby. They're always on my case about getting lost and needing help. Which did happen again this time. But I was so close! Basically, I've always wanted to be in charge of something important. That's why I was excited to talk to the wielder about the temple. What do you think? Did I do a good job?
You did a good job. I'm gonna shake my head up and down like this. Tell you that you did good. Hi, Gritz.
I'm glad my little bro Turnip is okay. I love the kid, but he's a bit of a goofball. I always gotta keep an eye on him. Turnip's always getting lost somehow. Poor kid can barely make it to the holy shop from here. But he made it to the luncheon and back this time. Maybe he ain't just a kid anymore. One time Turnip went to grab us some holies, and he just didn't come back. And I'm like, the holy shop is right there! It's right next to us! Apparently he got scared by a bug, and then he wound up halfway across picnic. That's classic Turnip! He finally came back with holies in the dead of night.
I was too guilty to tell him I'd already went and got some. Aww.
Lost kid!
By the way, chat, today's still National Kitten Day! Happy! Happy birthday to cats everywhere. I have 5 of them now. I don't know what this quest is gonna end up with, but I hope it's something cool.
Green.
You'll be red, you will be yellow, and you too, and you will be orange-ish. So you'll be green. And then these lampposts will be yellow. So will these. To light up the night. Oh, you finally finished your cinnamon roll? I regret everything. But was it tasty, though, was the question. And is that... Oh, Clementine! Clementine!
Stromboli! Mom said you might be visiting.
How amazing. Oh, this might be a BFF Radish. So honored to meet a famous talent like you. Thanks! People like your sister and I start butts every day, practicing art, honing our craft, just to get a shot at maybe someday wielding status like yours. If you're some kind of genius. Come to a class sometime. I'd love to learn from a master like you. Sorry, I promise she's not always like that. She's right, though.
She is?
Definitely. You should come to an art class.
Oh!
They're inside here. Do it!
Do it now!
I would, but I have to go to the Wielder's Temple first, so I can, What can I do at the Wielder's Temple, honestly? I just got this brush. I've been having fun, but, you know. Don't know the basics to Wielder the Temple stuff. What am I saying? I just went through a temple, kind of. Kind of. Let's talk to our parents. Let's call home. Call home and get a hint on what to do next? Sure. Get a color while I do this. Hello? It's me, Mom! Stromboli! I was just thinking of you. Stromboli, aren't you coming to potluck soon? Oh, I'm there now. What? Then you should come visit us. Where are you? The phone booth? Just go one screen right. Come soon. Huh. Well, I didn't hear Dad from that. Although, to be fair, we just saw Dad. So, you know. Guess this is our home. Oh, Stromboli! Hi, Mom. So it's true then. Chicory really gave you the brush. Yep. Oh, Stromboli. That's incredible. You'll always talk about wanting to be like her. I'm so proud of you. Thanks! Dan, I heard you'd be coming to potluck. What with the growth at the Wielder Temple? You must be so busy. Well, I won't keep you. Don't be afraid to call anytime, okay? Now let's talk to Dad. Yeah, by the way, Chicory, even though they're a little puppy boy, they have a puppy mom and a raccoon dad right here.
So, how's the wheel going? You're winning, kiddo.
Chicory meme. Stromboli laying on the ground with the paintbrush tired. Stromboli's dad.
Are you winning, son? Are you winning, kiddo? You're mine. I worry about you, you know. But maybe we worry too much. I'm sure you know what you're doing.
I know what I'm doing. No. I don't have blue, but... Green, 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 wait. Green, 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 green. Okay, maybe some red, sure, for the bookcases and the couch and the phone. And this poster, but that's it. Alright, bye guys! So they're a raccoon, yep. Oh, raccoon dog! Oh no, I just thought they were just a raccoon, you know. But now that I'm looking at that tail... Okay, no. I don't think they're a tanuki, right? I mean, they could be. I don't know.
The shop's going all right. Folks will always love holies. I don't think I can ever look at one again. Used to bring home so many.
Oh, no. I read the wrong dialogue. Oops. Well, I guess they both sound like Mario now.
Aw, I made you sick of holies. I still like them. You know, I always figured your sister was the artist, that maybe you'd run the holy shop someday.
Dad, I don't even like holies.
Sounds like you just need more of them. Yeah, I'm kidding. But really, kiddo, sometimes work ain't about what you love. Sometimes it's just a thing you do.
I like what I'm doing. Hidden a little too home, hidden a little too close to home there for comfort.
You're a good one, kiddo. Whatever you do, I know you'll be fine.
Dad is raccoon, mom is dog. Raccoon plus dog equals raccoon dog, technically. I guess I'm a raccoon dog then. Let's talk to mom some more before we leave.
It's good to see you, Stromboli. Are you doing okay with everything? Are your teeth clean? Did you pick up your transit ID yet?
Mom! Of course I have! You're still a terrible liar. You've been of age for years now. Take care of that in dinners after your wielder duties. I can't believe you're really a wielder! Dad and I didn't even know that was an option. For, a cleaner. If anything, we thought it might be your sister someday. Well, it still could be. What a talented family. We're so blessed. Okay, bye guys! And now I'm gonna paint your house too from the outside. Wait. There. Among us die! But among us is fine. Just so I know where to come home. Well, have time to find where that temple is. Oh, I thought there's something in there. Never mind. Sips River! Oh, it's blue! It's blue now! Okay, what colors we have? Oh, this game and it's- Oops! I clicked something outside of the game! Whoops! That's cool. Whee! Water! Oh, the paint's kind of dissolving! Aw, that's so cool. Okay, new brush bond ability. I'm predicting it right now. I get to paint in the water and it doesn't dissipate like it just did. Oh wait a minute! Oh, it touched the water so- Oh. Aw, this game's so creative! Oh my gosh! Oh my golly gee willikers! I get to paint in the water and walk across it. Oh. This game! I think this has been like the most creatively fueled game I've played this year so far. And trust me when I say that, I played a lot of good games. But just... This game's just a lot of fun to play with. Okay, let's go this way. And... Oh! Whoa, that's a big treasure chest. That's a big gift. How do I get... Oh! Wait a minute. Whoops! Okay, I see now. What the? Can I not aim where to go? I thought I could. I'm trying to think about how I'd get here. Well, first up. Actually, I can make some of the trees blue if I want. Artistic vision. Make the trees green and blue. Just like in Dragon Ball Z. Alright. Oh wait, I only have green, blue, purple, but I have another trait of blue too. Oh no, that's a very specific- Oh, okay, I see now. I'm sure I get a bond upgrade later where it's like, you can now use 5 colors when you go to a place. Although to be fair, I have gotten 5 colors before, so like, I think I'm only limited on the colors of the location I'm at. Howdy! Oh, okay. Okay, I bet if I see now. Okay, what's this huge gift? What's in here? What are you gonna get? A brush style? Ooh! I wonder what this is. Maybe I can find find out at the Potluck Art Academy. I guess I gotta go this way then? To the Art Academy? I mean, I can only assume there's like only one. Can I sit? Oh. Howdy. Whoops, I forgot to mute there. Anyways, aw, look at Chicory sleeping there. Look at Chicory sleeping there. If you heard anything, you did not. But anyways, aw, Chicory! Okay, now I'm gonna take a picture of all this. Got the Among Us in shot, and... Oh, no, this is for... Oh! Oh, this is where I can change clothes. Oh, okay, I see now. Maps and camera. Chicory. Collection, I have 14 clothes, 5 lost kids, 3 litter. I am 13.63% of the way through the game. That's helpful. A glow, a power revealed through the... Huh. Then dress up. Okay. Wait, what does that say? Colors can change? Wait a minute. Oh, okay, I see now. Okay, Chicory. Stromboli. It's hard when the game is called something so you'd expect the main character would be called that, but... No, that's a lie. The character's name is, like, your favorite food. Mine's a Stromboli, so... Therefore, Stromboli. Make this like it's just been painted all over. No, I have a very limited amount of colors to use. And okay. Hi, Clementine. I'm surprised everyone always already. Wow, I got it. I'm surprised everyone already knows I'm the wielder. Word travels fast. Students here are more than interested in anyone to know who the wielder is. It's a big deal to some of us. Not me so much, but I'm super stoked for you. I guess everyone's extra surprised, because the wielder usually comes from this academy. People study here hope and get noticed. But what about you? I just like art. Being the wielder is a whole other thing. Are you enjoying it? I guess so. Cool. I helped you follow your bliss. Mom and Dad really miss you. They're scared of when I finally move out. I'm gonna be lonely. Aww. How's luncheon? That's okay. I never got out much, to be honest. Same. Busy with art. It's the life. Right, hey Radish, you're the teacher. I got something new. That I want you to teach me.
Wow, you really showed up. Are you gonna take a class with us? Can't wait to see how good you really are.
Your big sister's mentioned you a few times.
Clementine's my younger sister. I'm older than her.
Oh.
Well, she never mentioned you were an artist. We were really surprised when word got out about you being the new wielder.
And I was surprised too!
I'm a really big fan of Chicory's work.
Oh, me too!
Right. So for her to choose you as her successor, it's a big deal to me. I want to see for myself. Quinoa.
Oh, what an honor to meet you! I'm a professor here at the academy. No matter your skill level, it's always good to practice and study. Class about to start. Want to join us?
Sure.
Ahem. Take your places, everyone!
Everything is yellow here.
Today's lesson is very special. Stromboli, the new wielder, is here with us.
This will be interesting.
Everyone get your brush styles ready!
What are those again?
Raisin. You really should know the terminology by now. Why don't we hear it from our special guest? Stromboli?
Oh!
Well, it's a... Why don't you explain?
Brush tiles are preset shapes for a brush. Good for decoration or creating patterns. Could you demonstrate one?
I left them at home.
I'm sure you have more important things to remember. Take this starter set.
I got the brush style starter kit.
Remember, you can equip a brush style at any time using 1, 2, 3, or 4. Alright, for today's assignment, I want you all to trust in you that expresses joy. Get to it.
Oh, wow, that... Oh, that's cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's where all my emotions are at. That's cool. Okay, what's something that expresses joy? I know what expresses joy! I just gotta find the right colors. Did I get pink? I think. Actually, okay, no. I'm gonna start with the whole block. And then moving down. And then... There! Oh, wait. How do I do? Undo. Shift. Okay. Oh, no, wait. Alright, heart here, right, of course. Then... That expresses joy. Done!
Alright, brushes down! Now we'll move on to the critique phase. Time to show your work!
Wow. So this is the work of a real wielder.
Yeah, it feels so good to look at!
I'm intrigued by the splash of blue-green. Overall, light and dark are well balanced. You can feel the space on the middle. I like how you interpreted joy.
My joy doesn't feel the same as, uh-huh, someone's in the closet. But I feel like I really understand yours now. Excuse me? Does no one else see how?
Looks great to me. I'm gonna take it home to Mom and Dad.
My sister's so supportive of my transgender journey.
Well, that's it for now. Next class, we'll do a master study. Hope you join us. And everybody, keep practicing.
So wait, can I actually...
Oh!
Ah! Ignore that I'm sad. This is adorable. This is adorable. Hearts, 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 hearts everywhere. Hearts. Can never be enough love in the world. Okay. Now I know what preset styles are. Okay. Can I customize that in the menu? Oh, I can! Oh, new one. What's this? Can I fill stuff in with this? Okay, let's replace this one with... Okay, well... Gotta keep the stars, gotta keep the heart. I'll keep the cross. I don't think I need the circle, though, because I can draw a circle. Okay. Collection. Yeah, okay, I'm good. Carcala. You know what feels real good? Double tapping your draw or erase button. Ooh, yeah. Makes a big satisfying blob of paint. Just thinking about it gives me the shivers.
Oh, that's a Kiwi! Brussels sprout! That's me! You're the wielder? Wow! It's a pleasure to, meet you. I'm working hard on art, too. I hope I could be a wielder someday. Do you want to, see some of my art?
Sure! Disconnected? Oh, wait! Oh, no! The internet! Whoops! Okay, are we back? Are we back? Alright, we're back! Hi, everyone! That was scary! My internet just disconnected right there. I don't know why. Well, okay, it wasn't actually the router that disconnected. It was just my pooter? Like my pooter's Wi-Fi? That's weird. Anyways.
Never mind. It's not good enough yet.
I also really like video games. Oh, nice. You're the best at Mega Mash Sisters.
I'm terrible at that game.
Oh, okay. Probably won't enjoy playing with me then.
I'm sorry to say this, but I'm not a gamer. Maybe I'll do this, though.
No reason.
Do you love making art, too? It's my favorite way to relax. I like holding down the draw or erase button, keeping my brush nice and still.
Fills things up in a satisfying way. Oh, it does! And now there's blood all over your walls. Have fun with that! Is this truly a Ruby Clown Kiwi stream? Yes, it is! Hi, Rain! Welcome! How are you doing tonight? Wait, does that mean... Aw, the way they made this game, just... Ugh. I love video game design. Oh, video game design, my beloved. Wait. Oh, hi. Hi, Cuckoo. Hi, Couscous. Oh, I don't know what to do! The people of Elevens are trapped! There was some kind of rock slide. My family's there! An old wielder. Cardamom! But I don't know what anyone else can do about it.
I can help! I'm the new wielder, actually.
But doesn't that just mean you're an artist? What can you do about fallen rocks? They designed this game so hard. They did. They truly did. No, oh, I don't know. But I'll figure it out. Ooh, Couscous is very worried right now.
My family is still in Elevenses. I just happened to be here in Potluck when the rocks fell. I can't tell if that was lucky or not. I hope they're okay. Well, here, let me brighten up your day. Now everything's green. Okay, not everything. I'll make some variety here and there. Make the fences red. A part of me, when I play this game, is just me hanging out and coloring everything in. So, like, it can look nice when I come back here. It's not gonna look consistent at all. That's the one thing I love about art programs, is that you can make anything you want in them, and it can be as tacky as possible. That's what I'm doing here. And you be red so you can stand out. Oh! Duck! Or is that a no, that's a platypus.
Back when I was young, it was all about abstractionism. That's when mustard was wielder. Everything was weird. But you know what? It was good. Nowadays, people want things to be beautiful. I like when wielders are wacky.
I'm a wacky wielder! I'm a wacky wielder! Here, watch this! Everything's gonna be yellow now! Isn't that wacky? Oops.
You ask me, Potluck's the best place in Picnic. Bigger in luncheon, not so big and noisy as dinners in the north. The Art Academy fills the town with bright creative kids. And we're right on the edge of the big drink. Nothing makes me happy like listening to the waves morning and night. Have you seen that little workshop east of town? There's a fella who crafts wonderful things there. Sometimes you can hear him working late into the night.
He didn't say anything nice about my art. He didn't like it.
Kitty! Hi, kitty!
No! No, I can't reach the kitty! I thought I could! No, kitty! Cross over here! Cross over here! Kitty, no! I'll be back for you, kitty. Just you wait! I'll be back for you, kitty. Wait, Wielder Templar. Oh, okay, this way. This is where I go for Wielder Templar. Wielder Temple. Oh! I'm close. Got it. Wait. Actually, wait. Now I'm yellow. Oh! Oh! So close to glitching myself up there. Oh! So close! Oh no! Okay, now I think the game glitches you off of that platform because you're not supposed to be there. They were so good at designing this game, they even had the foresight to, not break the game. Whoa, wait a minute. Oh, I see now. I got a cute dress! Let's wear it now. Aww. Okay, no. We have to give you a cute color. Red dress. Anyways. This is like the most Nintendo game I've ever seen. Like the way you can paint everything around you. Like the creativity with this art program in the game, it's... Huh? A
Hello, who's here?
Lost Kitty! Hi, Kitty!
Oh, what's the game? Oh, wait, Twitch doesn't tell you. Oh, that's weird. I thought it would. The game's Chicory, A Colorful Tale. That's what I'm playing tonight. And it's pretty good. Pretty good. Really good. So what's this way to? Wielder Temple. What is this thing? It's blocking the way to the temple. Ugh, must be more old wielder stuff. I guess I better ask some wielder about it. But preferably not Blackberry. Or Chicory. Well, I guess I'll go to Elevenses since there's a... Who was it? A wielder trapped by, like, a rock slide or something like that? Eh, why not? Apple Foothills. Oh, that's fun. Wait, how do I get up there? Oh, scenery. Scenery decoration. I really love how this is a game that lets you, like, color everything in. After the world gets into, like, a white blank state, you're just, like, free to color everything, which is great. It's probably just mobile being dumb. Oh, that's weird. You know, mobile probably doesn't give you the titles of the games you're playing. Fair enough.
Kitty! Hi, Kitty!
By the way, Chad, it's still cat day. Don't forget to snuggle with your kitties and give them a little smooch on their head. I snuggled with my kitties today. Specifically Chloe, because she's a snuggler for sure. If there ever was one, it would be her. Okay, I see. This way and then... It's cat- Yeah, it is cat day! Today's National Cat Day! Well, 2 hours left of cat day anyways, but... Yeah! Oh, wait, I've been here! Wait, have I- Yes, I have been here! I guess it was so close! Oh, wait a minute. Now, how do I get there? Thinking I'm stinking. Also, hey, Snow Mercury! Welcome! How are you doing this evening? I'm sure there's a way I can, like, Splatoon up there, but... I just don't know. I'm sure later on I, like, bond with my Brushmore and then I'm able to Splatoon up there. But for now, I guess I can't. Sad! Well, yippee! You're doing well. You have finals tomorrow though, so you're multitasking? Fair enough. I wish you luck on your test tomorrow! Oh god, I just remember my semester's gonna be starting soon. I'm gonna be going into... Flower! Oh, that's a cute little flower for Chicory. I mean, for Stromboli. I have to call you Stromboli. You're not Chicory. You're Stromboli! Now, okay, how am I supposed to... I feel like I can... Okay, first up. Oh, thank you for all those, that one guy.
let's give you a nice dress and... Not gonna make myself green though. I'm gonna make myself yellow and then I'll make... Whoop! That... Red. Okay. Thank you so much for the sip, sup, sip, posture check, and stretch time! We'll do that right now. I drink some water. Okie dokie. So this is cool. I don't know how to push these rocks. And it's really quiet here. Wait a minute, can I? Okay, that isn't working. I'm trying to think. How do I get past here? Maybe I just have to go the other way around? Oh! Oh my gosh, I just noticed that the, like, fonts, the, like, titles of each world you go to has, like, gives you, or tells you what your colors are. Okay, that makes sense. I get it now. Okay, I guess we just go this way then? Okay, no, yeah. Okay, yeah, we go this way, and then... The rock, how am I supposed to... There's gotta be some way past this rock, right? That's it. I'm gonna call my mommy and my daddy and my mommy and my daddy, but mommy and my daddy and my stuff. Yeah! For help here, because I am sorely confused. Yes, please. Ah! Sorry, I wasn't on the phone. It's me, Mom! Oh, Stromboli! I'm just in the middle of something. Give me a moment, okay? Okay, sorry about that. Is everything okay? So, I'm trying to go to the Wielder's Temple, but there seems to be like a wielder thing there, and I don't know much about it, so I'm trying to find the older wielders, but I really can't seem to get that way right now. So, what do I do, Mammy? Oh, that's interesting. Well, if you're asking me, we should go into the Appy Foothills outside Potluck. Somewhere there's a town elves. The way there may be blocked, but I'm sure there's a way around if you explore. Cardamom and Elvinces should be able to help you. Does that make sense? Thanks for- Oh. Your sister says hi, by the way. Oh, I guess Dad's not giving me the answer. I just have to explore. But when I explored, like, the only two ways around, there's rocks. Don't know how to get around those rocks. Because this way is- Oh! Well, look at that. There's my sister. Hi, Clementine. Oh, hey, Stromboli. I just came by to check out the colors. Looking really nice here. It's cool seeing how you decide to color stuff. You got this! Thank you, Clementine. Really funny how my sister's named after Clementine, who was, Excuse me, who was, like, named after a fruit. Meanwhile, Stromboli...
is only named after that because I was like, hee-hee, Stromboli. So Stromboli just named after an Italian food. Or an Italian delicacy. Okay, I could be getting that wrong. I don't know if Stromboli is actually based off of an Italian delicacy. I mean, for my whole life, I always thought pizza was from Italy, but really it's not. I forgot where it was from specifically, but it's definitely not Italy, I can tell you that. Is there anything I can do here? Can I use this? No. Can I use this? No. Can I use this? No. Man! There's gotta be a way around this rock, right? Am I doing something wrong? Oh, just explore! You'll figure out how to destroy the rock somehow. Usually my daddy's there, and he, like, tells me what to do, but I guess he ain't helping out much. Maybe I just gotta go into Holy's and ask him myself. Although my daddy ain't in here, so... Well... you don't know, you're playing on the- I am the danger. I am the one who knocks. I am the toothbrush that is hidden, stuck inside your cabinets. I am Darkwing Duck! Guys, how do you feel that, Now I'm blanking on the name of a voice actor. Well, never mind. That new Darkwing Duck reboot, how do you guys feel that's gonna go? Cause at first you think, oh, maybe it'll be on the same level as, like, the DuckTales reboot, but, if I remember correctly, this will be produced by a different studio entirely. Man, I'm trying to think, who was it? That guy that's gonna be playing Donkey Kong in the Mario movie. The one that goes, what was his name? He's like in every animated movie ever! I am blanking on a name because I am instead thinking about Seth Green, who is not what I'm thinking about. I'm thinking about... Not Seth MacFarlane either. God, there's so many Seths in animation. I'm just gonna look this up myself to see who I'm thinking of. Seth Rogen! Okay, that's who I'm thinking of, Seth Rogen. Yeah, no, the Darkwing Duck reboot is gonna be made by Seth Rogen's, production studio? Which will be interesting because, from as far as I know, the DuckTales reboot was done by Disney in-house. This Darkwing Duck reboot will be like... It'll be entirely different and separate from the DuckTales reboot. So, kind of scared, interested, but scared how that's gonna be like. I don't know. I guess we'll just have to find out. And, oh wait, I see now. Wait, do I? Anything else here? Cause I. Oh, I see. I see now. Howdy! Sure, I'll wear that! Sure I will! Anyways, oh, was that it? Nothing else here to help me? No wait, I can go that way. I can go that way, but... Oh, no wait, I can! Okay. Howdy! Cowboy hat. Oh, is this still gonna be a fun puzzle? Yep, yes it is. Okay. Okay, I see now. I gotta And gift.
For me, I got a high nooner.
High nooner? Oh. I get it now. Just like the funny Overwatch character who's has a different name now instead of the other name, because that was not named after a good person. Guess I'll go for green for now. Ugly green or orange. Sure. I forgot what his new name is now, but I know they changed that cowboy's name in Overwatch because he was named after a not good person, as far as I remember. The cowboy from Overwatch was originally named after someone who did not respect women, as far as I remember. So, okay, up here are gifts. Okay, that's... Oh! No, wait a minute. I see now. Sorry, I'm so distracted by the gifts. I forget there are other paths up here. That are also covered by rocks? Oh, I see now. Oh, I can move it! Oh! Okay, I see now. Okay, and...
Kitty! Hi, kitty!
So... A letter. Oh, okay. I'm gonna blow this space up here before I move up there. Okay. Now here. And then up here. Another fun puzzle to get to a giant present. Okay, so... Right. I see now. Okay, I see now. And... It's another brush style! Oh, that's the Flipnote! That's the Flipnote, studio texture. Yeah! Texture! I'll put it away for now. So, wait, what the? How do I get up there? Oh, I see now. Oh, this gameplay's fun. Oh, I could just go over here? Oh, nice, thanks! I don't know what the use of being over here would be other than... Oh? Oh, gift! That sounded like the Roblox. Oof! Hot neck. Sure, let's wear now. Also, I gotta color myself so I'm not just blue. It's gotta be. Well, okay, I'll still be blue, but I just want my clothes to be seen. And now I can move on. Okay, I see now. I see now. That's fine. Tiger! Charred. Now what if I could wake him up somehow? I did not mean to put this way, but sure. Wait, actually, what if? Nope, that does not work.
Use explosion. Kaboom! Oh no, yeah, I know. That's what I've been doing. To wake him up. But that explosion did not work unless... I do it right next to him as I blow up the rocks. Hmm. Oh, look at that. That woke him up.
Oh, thank goodness. My sister's on the other side of those rocks.
I was thinking about how to clear them. So hard that I probably appear to be sleeping.
Looks like it worked. I've got to get back to her right away.
Oh, neat. Okay, wait. How do I get to that treasure then? Because... Maybe there's a way to, like, kick that? I'm thinking I'm stinking. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I see now. Use the explosion to... Big heart! Oh, wear that now, please! Oh, that's cute. Can't believe how much customizations there are in this game. For a game where you just have to paint everything. Now I'm in Elvinces. You're the one who cleared the rocks? Thank you. We were completely trapped here, and I was so hungry. I get very cranky when I miss my meals.
It's true, she really does.
Thanks also for helping my lazy good for nothing brother. When the rocks came down, I worried about him.
I should have guessed he'd just be slipping. I told you I was thinking of how to get rid of them. Basically, had it figured out when this person arrived.
Yeah, nobody's saying that. I've never heard of rock slides around here. It's been enough excitement for me. I've got to take a nap.
Oh, that's a lovely idea.
Not you. You make me food. That's what you get for scaring me. Oh, excuse me. Accute. Oh, wait, are they trilobites or... Oh, no, they're not. Okay.
Ugh.
You can't play in the foothills because of the stupid rocks.
So bored.
Hey, wait a sec. You aren't from here! Does that mean the rocks are cleared? We're saved!
So you're the wielder, right?
Whoa! Can you tell me something? No! Not just something! Everything! This whole screen! Ah! Do it! Okay. Let's color it in.
Okay, I'm bored.
Yeah, that's enough.
Want some trash we found?
I got some trash they found.
I love playing in the foothills.
I love the bubbles that come from the ground.
Yeah, and the way they explode.
My mom says that they're full of gas. If you go up the mountain, there's geysers.
Sometimes they spew. Whoosh.
Well, I guess it's up to the... Well, okay, actually, first up, do I have a red? I do have a red! Everywhere I go, there has been Among Us, just to mark that I've been here. And this time I actually have a blue! I do not have a blue, but this is the closest thing. Again, that Among Us sauce looks very sick. Now I'm gonna sit down. And I'll go to sleep, and I'll take a picture of this. Because it's very funny when I'm right sitting next to an Among Us. Oh, Among Us. I'm gonna go down here first, because I'm sure they'll need to be told that you're free now.
Oh, hi, Marzipan!
Marzipan City from Chowder.
Ah, the wielder! Maybe you can help me? I'm the proprietor of this art gallery.
But all of our paintings lost their color! So much lost history! An utter tragedy!
Hoping to reach the Potluck Art Academy. They're in charge of official art preservation. Please visit there and help us refill the gallery.
Today hasn't been great. Seeing the art gallery art without color. Heartbreaking!
Maybe I panicked too much when I took it all down. But I couldn't stand leaving it up in black and white. It's not how it was meant to be! I spoke with Cardamom about it since he was once a wielder. But it's no use. Only the brush can make new color. The Art Academy is the only official leader of art preservation. You can't do anything without going through them.
Ah, so frustrating!
You've got to visit the Art Academy as soon as you can.
Okay.
Anyways, who's here?
Kitty!
Anyways, let's call home. Hello? Hey, Mom!
Stromboli! I was just thinking of you. What's on your mind?
Oh, I see. Well, here's what I think. Cardamom and Elevenses should be able to help you. He must be very close by. I think that's a good idea.
It was sweet of you to call, Stromboli. I'll be thinking of you.
I'm gonna call my mommy as much as possible. Whoops, wrong colors. Or wrong controls. Jaffel? Did you clear the rocks outside town? Thank you. My husband Couscous is still in Potluck. Knowing him, he's paralyzed with panic right now. If you see him, just let him know we're okay.
Okay.
We'll do that after I find Cardamom. Are you Cardamom? You are Cardamom.
You're the new wielder everyone's been talking about. I'm Cardamom. I used to be a wielder too. Did you come investigating the wielder temple?
Oh, yes I did. Do you know anything about that?
I know lots of things. Why don't you come inside?
I want people to know that the art direction of this game is wonderful. It's really good stuff.
Nice. Okay. Hi, Cardamom. You're blue now.
So I'll show you the way into the temple. But are you sure you're ready for it?
It's just those spooky trees, right?
Just? It's the worst I've ever seen. You've seen them before? I don't want to scare you, but there's something which lurks deep down below. And when it rises up, the only thing that can fight it is the brush.
What's the thing?
An ancient evil. Or something like that, probably.
Chicory didn't tell you?
I'm sorry. Regular folks aren't supposed to know this. It's something you take on when you become a wielder. But if it's too much for you,
I can do it! Chicory entrusted this to me. I won't let everyone down.
Okay. I was scared for a second there. Here it is.
Paint that symbol on that door. You might want to take a photo of it to remember. You still got one of those fancy camera maps, right?
Okay, good luck.
Okie dokie. Oh no, wait, I'm gonna stand back so I can take a photo of that. Since this time I'm actually encouraged to take a photo of something. Okay. And chick. Excuse me, camera map. I said camera phone because I was thinking about freaking, what was it? Star versus the Forces of Evil. Which we're not gonna talk about today. Anyways, you're so much nicer than I expected.
Oh, really?
The other wielders I've met have been intense.
Oh, I was a wielder a long time ago now, so I've had time to recover. How has building been for you? Are you managing okay?
I guess so. I feel like... I don't know what I'm doing.
Haha! That's normal. Nobody knows what they're doing.
How long were you the wielder for?
Oh, let me think. Must have been 9 or 10 years.
Wow.
It's grueling work. But, you know, it isn't much. Compared to my successor, Blackberry.
She was the wielder for my whole life! Until Chicory.
Blackberry really devoted herself to it. I thought she'd take the brush to the grave. So for her to finally choose a successor...
Nobody ever deserved it more than Chicory! How did you know you were done wielding?
I stopped when I felt like I couldn't anymore. Actually, that's just when I started looking for a successor. So I was still wielding for a while after that. That was horrible. Sometimes you don't notice how horrible something is until it's over. But life's been easier now.
Hiya, hope you're all well. Hope you're enjoying the game, love it. Ah, I have been enjoying the game. It's really good so far. Thanks so much for stopping by the smoothie blender. I hope you're having a good day too, or a good evening. Whatever time it is for you, I hope you're doing good. You didn't like being a wielder?
I liked it okay. Well, what I really like is drawing. That always makes me feel good. But when you become a wielder, you aren't drawing for yourself anymore. You draw for everybody. And I wanted to make everyone happy. So, sometimes that was hard. Ooh. Ooh.
Being an artist is fun, guys. You can draw. Isn't it so fun, everyone? This game isn't making me double think about my career. No, it's not. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine. Okay, now I know how to get to the- Wait a minute, actually, there's something I missed. Let's go back here. Cardamom speaking truth?
Yeah! Yeah!
Guess the one thing I am... Sorry for getting even more deep about art, considering this is a game about art and the struggles of being an artist. I mean, I don't know if I want to express all my emotions about art, because it is quite a lot. Here's the one thing I have been told time and time again over. For what you want to do in the future, it's got to be something you like. And I like drawing. I like to draw. Thing is, like with every other artist, I've always had like those same feelings of like, oh, I'm not as good as other people, or I don't know if other people enjoy my art. In terms of being a VTuber, everyone's enjoying that. Everyone's been enjoying that. Everyone has been saying they love my art and that my art's cute, and I'm like, ah, that's nice. Thank you all so much for saying that. But like, Just like when you want to do something more, you know? And I'm ready to do so much more. Just need the equipment for that. And then, you know, for people to see that, it's really rough. I wish I could do, like, more artsy things on my Twitch channel. Because I actually used to hold, like, Picross art run streams, which for all the new viewers and followers that haven't followed me since the beginning of Twitch, because I was there at the beginning. I used to hold Picross art run streams where I would play Picross, and anytime I lost a map, I'd have to take a drawing request from chat. And that was very fun, and I used to have a lot of fun with that. And I'm sure I'd have so much more fun with, like, more people being here, but unfortunately, with the current computer I have, because the last computer I streamed on broke, I had to get a new one. This one just crashes when I open up my art software and have it open with whenever I stream, so I can't really do that. I was thinking of potentially bringing back Picross Art Run, but instead I draw in Mario Paint this time instead of Paint.net.
Because Mario Paint's also a good art program. And like, I've done a Mario Picross art run stream before. That was a lot of fun. I like to hold more of those, but again, worried that if I use, well, okay, not super worried, but I just have to like configure, play around with my tablet a lot so I can get it to the right settings I'd like it to be. Just for that one stream, and then if I ever want to draw again, I have to turn it back to the original settings. You know, setting that up is hard. So like, maybe once I get a better computer, I'll hold more art streams, because I am thinking about getting a, not another, maybe another computer, so I can hold like better streams on there, and better art streams too. And you know, where I can play games like Resident Evil 7 or 8 or whatever. Games that, when I play them on there, they don't make my pooter explode. Compared to this one, where if I play anything above 2 gigabytes of RAM, my pooter just explodes. And even then, that's not, like, the case sometimes. I'll play a game as old as Psychonauts, and that'll make my computer explode, so, you know. Anyways, is it true? The path to Elvis is cleared?
Yep.
What a relief! I can't wait to get back to my family! Good for Couscous. Well, back to the temple. Or the way to the temple. Don't worry, I know how to get here. Just gotta remember. I guess this is good enough. Now the way's been cleared! Nice. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I hope you can express my creativity again more in the future. Oh! Sorry, before I continue being genuine, I have to take this phone call. Hello?
Hey, Stromboli. It's Chicory.
How did you know I was here?
I can see you with my telescope. I wanted to say sorry about the way I acted before. I was just feeling super depressed.
Oh, that's okay. Do you mean you're feeling better? You want the brush back?
Oh, no. Hey! I'm pretty done with that.
Chicory, you're my favorite builder ever. It makes me sad that you'd want to quit.
Aren't you excited to be building now?
Well, I don't know. Are you really sure it should be me?
I think you're better for it than I was.
Really?
Yeah, you're so enthusiastic. I just don't have that spark.
But how could that be true? Art was always so bold and colorful and strong. Everything I wish I could be.
You can be those things. I believe in you, Stromboli. And I can't do it myself anymore, anyway. I really need your help. Is that okay? You keep trying?
Of course! I'll do my best!
Okay. Thanks, Stromboli.
No! Thank you! I'm so sorry. I didn't know how that scene got me emotional. Fucking. Oh. Thank you for the sip, sop, sip, ghosty toasty. I'll do some stretches too.
God, talk about being an artist and then following that up with the seed of Chicory telling, Stromboli that she's okay with them being the follow up, and then them also going on a whole tirade about how much they expired, about how much she expired, inspired them. Fuck, man, this game. I'm only like, what, how far am I into the game? I'm only 2.5 hours into the game, and it's already fucking killing me. When I fucking played
Wander Song, it took me at least like a few streams to kill me. This game killed me on the spot. Holy shit. Holy shit. I forgot who the main dev's name is. You, main dev of this game. You've already killed me 2.5 hours into your game. How happy are you about that? It's a really good game. Trust me, it's a really good game. But I was not prepared for that scene. Who was the... I was about to say, was it Matt? No, Greg. Greg Lobanov. Thank you, Greg Lobanov, for 2.5 hours into the game. Thank you. And also thank you to Lena Rain. Your music! God! Okay, I'm making that blue because that's how I feel right now after that scene. Okay. I guess I just put the same thing here, but wait a minute. No, but it's fours. Wait a minute. How am I? Okay. Canvas space number 3. The Potluck Art Academy is in charge of these. I could go there sometime to fill this in. I could. Oh, wait, I could go back. You know what? There's already so much to do here. Yeah, the 5 don't wear seem great. Oh, no, there. Oh, no, I... Not to have a bit of a... Man, I am blanking on words. I haven't really thought too much while I was on vacation. I was just like having so much fun. I am not thinking right now. Greg Lepinoff is really good. He's a really good developer. For people that are like new to his work and I've only played Chicory, A Colorful Tale, please play Wander Song. Please. I am looking directly into the camera. Please play Wander Song. It is one of my favorite games ever, possibly. And it's what is directly responsible for the direction this channel has been going for like a good year and a half. I'd highly recommend checking out Wander Song if you enjoy Chicory, A Colorful Tale. Wander Song is just as good, but deals with music this time instead of art. Anyways, what do I do here? Oh, I see now. Okay. I'm gonna take a picture of this, but I can remember. Wait. Wander Song is an absolutely wonderful game, and oh wait, no, I just remembered. I think one of my followers, I don't know if they still follow this channel. They are the I think the Portuguese translator for this game, which is very cool. I think that's very cool. I'm not playing this game in Portuguese though, because I only understand English, but still very cool nonetheless. Okay, let's see. So, 2 in the middle, bottom, up, okay. What the? That's what I did. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Okay, I see now. Now with the Wielder Temple. Great beauty. Reveal truth. It's an eyeball. Aw. I'm gonna color in the rest of the space here. Aw, Letter Rain's music!
The nature of the brush. Or no, seek the nature of the brush. Oh, okay. Aw, music! Uh-huh. Something very melancholic about this game. Well, not just this whole game. Well, no, there is, but like, especially of this temple too, and the music. It's just the music. God, music. I love it. Okay, remember this part? Oh, you do! Cool. Also, wait, what's this triangle for? Do I have to put that there? Oh, wait, was this part in the demo that you played? So atmospheric. A lot of their music is love. I love it. Me too. I love their music too. I love Lana Raine's music so much. And for anyone also new to video games that I've never played a video game, highly recommend you to play Celeste. Yes, Celeste is a really hard game. It is. But if you can't play it, then just listen to the soundtrack. Lana Raine's a really good composer. It's before the wielder. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there are animals. There are creatures. I got a black tea! Let's wear it now. A gift from the earth. I see, and then crack here. I could use other colors, but oh no, I'm gonna use pink. I'm gonna use pink. I love pink. Well, okay, this isn't really pink, the type of pink I expected, but still good nonetheless. And hey, I got a beret. Let's wear it now. Now it could be. It will grow from below with colorful fruit and deep roots. Huh. Okay. Okay, also, I gotta remember this. Okay, so 3, 1, 2, 2. Full rows, okay. Just like Picross. Okay. I'm gonna make this one a symbolic one. Use a dark color for this one. Gonna be a soundtrack I'm gonna be listening to like when the stream's over. God, it's a chance this soundtrack may just appear in my stream music playlist because it's what, so good. Lana Raine, if you're somehow listening to this stream or this VOD on YouTube, I just want you to know that I really love your music and I can't wait for your next work. It's really good stuff. Okay. We alter our perspectives in search of truth. But wait, does that say butts? In search of butts. Nope, I can't erase it. It'll say butts forever. Well. Oh, okay, I see that. Okay, so No, yeah, that one's not too hard to remember. Then sometimes the path forward lies behind. Oh, the humor in this game. Love how they take like such a serious point in the game and just like hee hee, but this game has a good sense of humor. Cause I too would do something like this. Okay, now how do I get here? It is very cute, honestly. Question is, how do I get out of here? Because that just leads me here, but nothing I can really do here, is there? Sure, if I put that in there, it would take me... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay, no, I see now. Because then now that I'm here, I can go this way and... Yeah, here. Okay. I can sit here too. No, wait, mandatory among us so I can remember how deep I am. Okay, do I have a good red? You know, let's go for black this time. Black among us. Oh, hey, Sarah! Hi! Welcome! You just stopped by in time for me drawing the Among Us. Kirby-Con died? Your blood... No! Kirby-Con! Wait, did you stream tonight? Oh, you did stream tonight! I didn't even realize that. You streamed 3 hours ago. While I was streaming. But no, Kirby-Con and Monarch! No! It's very unfortunate. I'm so sorry to hear that, Sarah. Oh no, I'm gonna have to watch your VOD, by the way. Mainly so I can catch up and also see Kirby-Con and Monarch's final moments. Also, phone! Get a hint and call home and get a hint for what to do. Yeah, sure! I want to hear from my mom again. Hello? Who is this? Hi, Mom! Oh, Stromboli! I'm sorry for your Nuzlocke loses, it seems. Saucy! It was in the same fight, too! Charon! And then I kicked Charon in the balls multiple times. Listen, I may be an adult, but I think I can beat up children, and I think it'll be fine. Oh, Stromboli! It's so nice to hear you! How are you doing? Balls him! He is now balls. Or no, say goodbye to your balls, Charon. Oh, I see. I think I have an idea for you. You should look around for clues. Find your way to the bottom of the Wielder Temple. Somewhere deep in there, something is definitely going on. Does that make sense? It's always good to hear from you, Stromboli. Chat. Oh, you're gonna be so excited to see this next character. If you have just joined the stream, I want to introduce you to Stromboli's father. How do you think of you? Oh, hang on. Your dad has something to say. You know how he always has the most detailed advice. Want to hear it? Oh yeah, my character's name is Stromboli. Okay, here he comes.
Hey, Paisanos! Finally got my turn on the phone! Here's what you gotta do. You're so close to the bottom of the temple. There's a room with lots of exits and a dot puzzle. You can open one of the ways with a triangle symbol, and you can rotate the triangle to open different paths. Explore the different paths. Take note of the symbols in them. You have to combine them on one final puzzle in the north room. If you're really, really stuck, you may have to look for the answer online.
He's just telling me, Hey,
Paisanos. You're playing this on a computer, right? I mean, most likely you're playing this on the computer. So just go online and find the answer. It's okay.
Aw, your old man didn't get this far without looking up a few answers. Okay, that's all I got. I'm very glad this game is directly telling you, hey, if it's too hard, use the internet. I love that. So many games just discourage you doing that. Well, okay, I say so many games, but like, there were, okay, this is a nuanced discussion here. Not really nuanced, but I know that there are games where the main encouragement is you have to socialize with other people and ask them what the solution is. I have played a Cookie Run Oven Break event. I'm trying to remember. It was the Sugar Tiara one? Or the one before the Sugar Tiara one? Where, like, for more than half of the challenges, I had to, like, look up the Cookie Run Reddit and, like, look at the guide for all the answers to go through all of that. That was a fun summer, and that was a fun event. But yeah, I like games that actively encourage you to, like, look for the answers elsewhere instead of the game itself, because video games can be hard. It means in the pursuit of beauty, we seek direction, connection. We seek connection in every direction, and bringing all together, we find the truth. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, the music. Connection to nature. Connection to the butt. Connection to the sublime. This is a sacred place. Please stop desecrating it. Connection to others. Okay, actually, I really love how this game is able to handle, like, the heavy lore with butt. I love this game's sense of humor so much. Okay. So, I was told to use the arrows here to... Okay.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru, Republic, Dominican, Cuba, Caribbean, Greenland, El Salvador, two, Puerto Rico, Colombia,
Venezuela, Honduras, Guyana, and still. I forgot the rest of the words for that song, but right has heavy stuff, but also isn't afraid to be chaotic in a good way. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. It handles the heavy lore and like the light comedy and fun gameplay really easily. Oh god, that's what I love about Greg Levinoff's games. Good writing enough that, like, you can do that. It doesn't get, like, you know, distractingly silly to the point that you're just like, okay, this is weird. But, like, it is still weird, but not to the point of, like, it's taking you out of it. It's still... No, wait, what is this? I need to read this. Yes! The first wielder had a huge butt! This is not okay! Okay, that's it. Taking a picture of this one. This is great. I love this. Also, I'm gonna remember that when I get back, but... Oh, that's so funny. Oh, that's so funny. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I see now. Okay, how do I get here? Oh, I'm just stuck here. Oh, okay. Well... Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I see now. Then... Okay, good. Nope, I'm stuck here. Thank you. That's good enough. And now I... Oh. Oh, wait, do I have to use the... Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Oh, okay, I see now. First wielder got dead, badonkadonk. Now I got a new brush style! Let's be paints for the texture! Not now, but... Ah, still swag. Okay, now how do I get over here? Oh, no, wait, I see now. Okay. I got a wielder cloak! Ooh, yeah, it's right now. It looks so epic wearing this. Anyways, let's go back to that puzzle up here. And let's use the first one. To get here. Connection to the butt. This is- no, I'm gonna take a picture of that too. That's also pretty good. Connection to the butt. This is a sacred place. Can you please stop desecrating it? I love video games so much. There's litter. More litter. Wait a minute. No, I could just- no, wait, right. Okay. Right, no, my dad just straight up told me the answer. Ugh, how can I forget? Okay, oh! What are these? Okay. So I gotta... Okay, here. Oh, wait a minute. What? Oh, litter. At least I found more litter. How do I get... Okay. Oh, no, wait, I see now. What the... Oh, this tree's in the way. How am I gonna get past this tree? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait. Can I move this tree? Okay, wait, actually, what if... Oh, I see now. Okay, I get it. Gotta say, I've only been here for a couple streams, but always feels comfy here. Thanks for creating such a good environment. You're welcome, Smoothie. You're welcome, Smoothie Blender. I was gonna say, yeah, this isn't your first time here. You've been here before. That's very cool. I'm glad you're here. Also, we follow the path to each other's butts. This is pathetic. It isn't funny. No, I disagree. I think it's very funny. Gonna paint that in a lighter paint. You don't understand, whoever's writing this here. This is very hilarious. It's really helping to ease the tension here. Okay, so... Right now I still have to take a picture of that. This is only a part of the puzzle, so... Okay. This way, for connection to nature. Oh, I can already kind of read that because of the... it's the texture here, but... We nurture nature so all are grown to their full potential. Oh! Oh, wait, I get it. I see now. It's both a puzzle, but also, like, way to get up here. Oh, okay. Okay, that's creative. Whoops! I got a smock! Not now. Actually, wait, I'm gonna customize my colors. Okay, let's see. And this is good enough for where I am at. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Using this color? Yes. Was. Okay. So I'm gonna have to remember this. So here's another part of the puzzle. Okay. Actually, I'm just gonna walk over here. The full context painted in. Okay, I see now. I see now. I'm gonna take a picture of this too. Exit. And then down here. Oh, I can use a brighter color here! Oh, that's cool. Not sure if you knew also, if you want to lock your colors so you can't accidentally colors over it, there's a... Oh, that's what that does! Okay, I didn't realize what that does. I thought it just meant that you couldn't change colors anymore, but okay. Okay, recast light in our deepest darknesses. Oh man, you know what? That could have been a good time to say... We cast light in our deepest, darkest darknesses by mooning everyone! Get it? More funny butt jokes. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture of this too. Also, love how you just change colors based on feeling. Yeah, exactly! I don't really have, like, any specific, story reason to do it. I'm just like, yeah, this seems good. Or, I like this color the most. Honestly, if it were just green, blues, and purples, I would... everything would be transcolored, but I'm only given such a limited palette in places I go to. Oh, would I love to use this color outside of here, but... Actually... No, wait. Okay. And that and that. Okay, yeah, I look good. Cause yeah, getting out of there, it's just black. Aw. Oh well. Okay, I believe I have every bit of this part here. Whoops! Wrong color. Have it consistent. Okay. So from what I remember here, it's... that one. And then... okay, then for that one, it's dot 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 dot. Okay. Dot 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 dot. And then that last one, I have to remember that one. That one's pretty hard. Dot dot dot. Oh, it's hexagon. Oh, okay, sure. Hexagon. It looks kind of like a face there. Kind of. Here it is. Probably the darkest, deepest part of the... Wielder Temple. Here you go! It's dark here, alright. I just love the tips this game gives you. Like, if you hold down, you can clear in a whole space. Have a giant big ball, and it's like, oh, that's cool. That's really neat. Oh wait, we've been in here earlier. Oh no, is this one of the roots I have to fight? That'll be fun. Yeah, it gives me good options, yeah! It does. Again, it's like I said earlier, this is a really good art program. If like a very good beginner's art program if you want to do stuff in it. I feel like I have to go inside that tree and fight something. Although to be fair, there's like shadows surrounding here too. We can't go that way! Well, into the hole we go! Contouring. Upcoming sequences may contain scary imagery and cartoon vomit! Oh! So the binding... So I guess I'm expecting Binding of Isaac's grossness? Except, with Chicory? Well, you know, we'll find out. Do you still want to play this sequence? You know what? Sure, let's do it. I want to see this game in its whole. I'm streaming it, so why not? Oh, what the? Whoa! 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 What is that? Don't like it! Oh. Whoa! Oh. Looked like an ant, kind of. Oh, both eyes. Oh, this is just like the pyramid heads things, except I'll have a face. Okay, now what am I supposed to expect here? Whoa! Oh, that's what you meant, my cartoon vomit. Bullet hell style stuff. Oh, gross! That's gross, ew. Oh,
That's gross. Ew. What does this do? What's gonna happen? Oh, I see now. Oh, gross. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Jeez Louise. Oh, I'm gonna be stuck here. Okay, did we do it? Is it good?
Chapter 3, Portraits of Chicory. As much as I want to continue playing, I think that's a good place to stop. Because while Twitch doesn't say how long I've been streaming for, OBS does, and I've been streaming for a good 4 hours. So you know what? I feel like that's a good place to stop for now. So, I want to keep playing. I want to keep playing just to see what happens, but this, I have been live for a good 14 hours, so I think this is a good place to stop, since we, like, just finished a chapter and we're going into the next one. So yeah, let's save and quit. And, hey, Transcolor Chicory! Oh, this is cool. Can I zoom into Chicory? To Transcolor Chicory? Even though I'd want to quit now. Quit the game? Yeah, for sure. It means, yeah, that was Chicory! I really love Chicory. Wait, held a message for reason, sexuality, sex, or gender? I'm gonna have to... Calm down, Automod. Automod, are you transphobic? That's no cool. That's no good. But yeah, it was Chicory. Or at least the first few chapters of Chicory. I've really been enjoying the game so far. It's really good stuff. Really been enjoying it. Can't wait to see what's going to be happening next in that game, which may happen... Come on, Automod. I know, right? Okay, so this month is going to be weird in terms of streams, because I was going to talk about the next time I'd play it, but I'm trying to think about when the next time I'd play it. Goodbye, then. Hope you and all have a good day. Thank you, Smoothie Blender. I hope you do, too. But yeah, I mean, this might be the final week of normal streams, I'll say, because next week I'll only stream for the first 2 days. And then the week after that will be a full week of normal streams, kind of, as I get, like, used to my dorm and my roommate and see if they're comfortable with me streaming it or not. I have to figure that out, but I'll let y'all know by then. But yeah, for at least the rest of this week, Tuesday will be... Tomorrow will be Pokemon Legends Arceus. Wednesday will be Mario and Rabbids for the first time in a month. This Thursday will be more Bug Fables. I'm very excited to get back into that game. And then this Friday will be the Subathon at 3 p.m. Eastern. Hope y'all be there for that. That I'm especially excited for. It's gonna be very exciting. And then, yeah, next week, I've decided Monday will be Pokemon, and Tuesday will be Mario and Rabbids. At least for next week. If I'm at the dorm and they allow us to just, like, stay in our rooms on Friday and, you know, get used to being there, then maybe I'll stream Friday night. Probably not. Friday night is when the Shadow fandom's gonna be out, and I wanna watch that with my siblings, so again, I'll have to talk to them about that. But no, yeah,
In 2 weeks from now, you'll hear about what that stream schedule is. But at least for the rest of this week and next week, that's what the stream schedule is like. Either way, though, thank you all so much for watching the stream. I've really been enjoying Chicory so far. I can't wait to play through more of the game. It already hooked on to me. I can't wait to see how it's going to end. I'm very excited for that. So yeah, everyone, let's go see if there's anyone still alive right now that I can raid. Watch. Let's see. Hey, let's stream Pumpkin Queen Lily. Right now she is playing Skies of Arcadia Legends. I've not heard about that game, but if you want to know what the raid command is, it's this. This is the raid message. Clan raid, clan raid, clan raid. But yeah, if you're still here, I hope you'll be able to stick around for the raid. And if you aren't, or if you aren't going to be, thank you so much for watching. Hope you all have a good evening. See you all later tomorrow night. Good night, everyone. And, well, good night, YouTube.